Alright guys, so I got sniped by another fucking spider. Like, this is I think the third game where I literally have been sniped by a spider to die. I don't get it. I do not get- oh. That was almost close. I don't know- oh god, now I have this thing going. Okay, we gotta pause that. I don't know why it's full screen. Things are not going my way right now. What's going on, Eli? It's Breezy, how you doing, man? Okay, so I got a Brecci, which I'm not too happy about. Who is doing this stuff? People are doing things. James Foster, what's going on? Mother of a hamster. I gotta put that on mute. Gotta put it on mute. No Limit, JJ, what's going on? Pig, what's up? Peter Rice, how you doing? Grim, remember me, Chicken Nugget? Yes, I do remember you. You kept spamming that. Oh, God. IBRDH Gaming, what's up? Avery Eyes, oh, you sent me a friend request? I keep forgetting, accept all of them. I have all of them, I just have to accept them, which I have not been doing yet. Oleg, what's going on, man? Craig David, how you doing? Yeah, so this is more of like an early stream. I don't know why I did it this early, but for me it's early. It's 9:02. I mean, sometimes I do it at 8 o'clock. This is actually my normal streaming time. Dragonheart, what's going on, Ghost Gamer? How you guys doing? That's me. Hi, you're cool. Thank you, Cool Callie. Alright, so let's snag this jug. So if you get in here before, I got sniped by a spider. Out of everything. But thank you, Corwin. Let's go grab some speed, and we'll go kill the last Morgwa. Depending on actually, because we could get 15 kills and then get a max ammo. What the hell? Why am I lagging? Hello? Literally just skipping around. Your profile pics a white cat? Alright. Ninja Slayer, what's up, man? How can we play? So I'm doing an open lobby either tomorrow or Sunday. I'm trying to push for Sunday, because tomorrow I really- actually, I don't even know. I'll do it tomorrow. I'll do an open lobby tomorrow, maybe double stream tomorrow. I'm not even too sure. But I want to do some exciting things. Because you guys have been putting a lot of support for me, so I definitely want to do some open lobbies to hopefully get as much people in as possible. Where'd they all go? There was like 15 of them. I need to kill 15 of them, which we're not getting. Doom Smash, I do remember you. It's the Rampant Gamer, what's up, man? So close to 20k, I know. Let's see if, I mean, I'm gonna see if we can get 20k this time, and I have a good feeling about this game. Like, we might do the Katana only thing. Oh my god, why don't I use Perkaholics? I don't have any. That's my huge downfall. Like, I literally have zero Perkaholics, and that's not my fault. It's literally the luck of the Divinium, which I'm not getting. Okay, so we have two. We'll throw one in here. We're missing one. One extra hole. Hello? So we're literally missing the hole all the way over here. Do shoutouts like at- oh, hello! That was easy. Hello? The fuck was that? I got set on fire. Lord knows from what. There was nobody but a fly around me. What? I'm sorry, neighbors. My window's open. Hello? Oh, that's why. Mr. Pansy Pansy's here. Fucking bullshit. Lil Wayne Hawks, what's going on? Do not spam, though. Alfie, what's going on? Doom Smash, what's up? Ali Masarora? Guys, that was just stupid. That was literally dumb. Like... that's not good. Like, what the hell was that bullshit? I know, it's out of sync, but you know what? I pick a yellow duck? What do you mean I pick a yellow duck? Literally, like those panzers jump on your goddamn head and you're dead. You can't do anything about it. There's like... we just killed a panzer, next thing you know, dead. I want to record that because, like, literally that was some balarkey. Some major balacky. I have to kill the panzer again. Alright. So I got two downs in literally 2 seconds. No swearing, please. I'll try not to, but you have to fight me. Alright, let's go grab a speed of cola. Papa Panza, baby! Yeah, the Panza literally came out of that. How long am I streaming? Hopefully just 2 hours. I'm trying to get... So my controller broke from as many times as I threw it backwards. Who is the Shadow Man? He is a nice young man who decides to kill all of us. Yeah, it's like, I don't know how come they haven't fixed that, because it's literally game-breaking. I'm streaming? I don't know when this happened. Goat cheese, what's going on? Alright, so let's go ahead this way. Zachary Lillick, what's up, man? The next generation, how you doing? Come on, let's get the 1v1. And hey, choking man. Dude, we could all get 1v1s. Robbie Mitchie, welcome back. Alright, so we have one more thing to throw in and then we are set. Raccoon plays? Yes, I remember you from yesterday. Can moderators mod you? No. At least I don't think so. I hope not. Because I feel like if I moderate one bad person, oh, everything goes downhill. Alright, so we have one more thing of the Margwas. We killed the Panzer, which was the most challenging thing I've ever seen in the world. Going to school now? Alright, Joseph, see ya, bro. What do you think of the Super Easter egg? I don't know, man. John, can I I don't know, it depends on the day, John. At 19k, some days we get a full-blown 1,000. If we get 1,000 this time, then we'll be at 19,900. Alright, so there should be Margwas spawning in now. Or not. That was literally the last one. This is where my downfall is. Now we gotta find out where either I missed. Probably didn't get up here. I gotta move this up a little bit. Serp Gaming, yes, I do remember you. Actually, yeah, I don't think I got this one. Maybe I did. Oh, no, I did. Okay, perfect. Let's, oh, shit. I only see two. Oh, no, there's three. They're all just, like, clustered together. Oh, hello, hello. Snag a double point. Could have swore we had something else over here. Where'd he go? Oh. He's taking his sweet time. Alright, so we got that guy. Alright, so we have the third audio reel, which is... We're making good time. I still want the Dracon. Or no, we don't have the... That was three. I don't like this. I literally don't like this. That was literally three. Unless there's one more Margwa that we're missing. Because I threw it in every damn hole in this map. You know, sometimes this is like the most buggiest step in the world. Do you think that this game will... Wait, do you think... This will be the game. Oh, or do you think that you'll restart? Depending on if this thing wants to spawn in. Because we got three waves of Margwas. Well, now we gotta figure out which area we have to redo. Hashtag Sir Hamlet. John, Deviant Amaze is gonna turn into Sir Hamlet's channel. These are facts. 1v1 you later? Maybe. What am I playing? I'm playing Revelations. That's the main I missed. No, I did the ones above pack before. If I were to give you, that's why I'm very confused on what the hell's going on. But what I can do is go get a free max ammo. Oh, if I get down, it resets the steps. Well, screw the pants. Wait, that's a great farming method. Just keep going down. Oh man, alright, well now I know which ones I need to do, because I remember where I started. Alright, so we got a max ammo. We just gotta get the roundness, like, go down a little bit, and then we'll restart everything. Yes, my profile picture's a yellow duck, and that was before Revelations came out. I've never changed it. What's my biggest fear? Probably being buried alive. Pretty sure that could go for most people. Alright, so let's grab the challenge that we got. 1v9. Imagine. What up, Toby? John, spiders are one of them. But, like, my biggest fear would definitely be being buried alive. That would just, woo! You've watched all my vids, damn, Doom. Oh my god, I don't know why my eye just hurt. Why is the Panzer's helmet still here? Oh, see, it doesn't reset. We keep getting a laughing noise. We gotta find out which one's missing. What's going on, Demon King? I'm awesome, thank you, bro. Alpha, you're sick? Well, I hope you feel better. Alright, so we got another one of these. Which isn't too bad. Like, I just wanna figure out what we're missing. Ryu Jaguar, what's going on? Like, I like the new emblem. T-Pain, how you doing? I don't know. No, I don't think anyone's gonna be copying my PSN. He's forgetful. He forgot his helmet. Yeah, after he curb stomped my head, he forgot his helmet. Because you see me talking the mic. Oh my god. Let's just keep going around, because honestly, my stream's early. Yeah, I know. I did a very early stream today. I kind of want to leave a zombie. You can't see it, but I'm happy. This is my happy face. All right, there we go. We got the last group of Margwas, thankfully, because that was just getting ridonkulous. Brecci or Haymaker? I only got the Brecci because I didn't want to wait too long on the setup and like wait for the Dracon, so I was like, you know what, let's just grab the Brecci today, and we're gonna see the damage it does. But I hope I can reach all the bones. I know with the Haymaker you can't, which is kind of unfortunate. So we're gonna 20,000 subs today. We're gonna need to get over 1,000 subscribers in this one stream then, because I don't get many subs after streams. Like, I probably get like 10, but like literally. Oh no, I'm gonna get sniped by a parasite. Keep on swimming. There he is. I'm on the run. Fuck you, parasite. I don't like the parasites. Yeah, sorry I'm not reading chat at the moment. I'm basically just really focusing. Oh, so we got a nuke and a max. Okay, we're gonna make our way around town, walking fast, face the pass, and homebound for the max. Let's grab this. Oh, I didn't want that. Alright, so we should have it there. I buy $60 at Taco Bell a week. John, I did go the other day. Your nose is bleeding? That's not good. Alright, we gotta go to Kino. Dab? Hell no. Doom Smash, what's up? There's two people that dislike. It's probably because I'm too good looking. I'm telling you, that's the problem. Legacy, you're the real MVP. Avery Bananas? King Blue Bear, what? What about my bananas? Alright, let's place this. I don't think we have any masks, no. We didn't even get the marble one, which is kind of upsetting. What's up, sniper bros? Ma, get the prune juice. Trolling nerd, yes, I do remember you. Healthy, thank you, bro. We could get the free perk, which I haven't done yet. We'll get that after I wall run and get this bone. Alright, so the spine's out. Alright, so we got that. I'm getting the dislike now. How rude. Just liked, why thank you, Alfie. You're gonna be here all stream? Hopefully it's like, just, it takes one game. I'm not looking to do so many games again. That was, I mean, yesterday was just such bad luck. Like, I got the database error. My mom was punching me in the head. It was just so much. What's up, Vecco Ressi? Alright, so let's get that. I'm hoping the one in Vorok that get hit with the Brecci, otherwise I have to get a whole new gun, which is gonna be really obnoxious. I mean, we do have 18,000 points, so I'm hoping we can get the Dracon out of it, but it literally depends. It all depends. You're playing Uncharted 4? Get large in the chat? No, I said get pleasantly plump, and we're not doing large. That is just rude on so many levels to certain people. Don't fail this time, dude. I know. The thing is, bringing the Thunder Gun into the boss fight, that is just not good. I feel like if you bring the Thunder Gun to the boss fight, it literally, like, lags everything. Not lags, but it corrupts your game where you can't, like, where it lags you out or blue screen error, whatever the hell you call it. I don't even know. Well, there's a Thunder Gun speaking of it. But, I don't know why there's a little bit more of a delay than yesterday. Reading fucking chat. Guys, I'm gonna blame you all the time. I'm just gonna tell you that now. But anyway, it's lagging for you. If it's lagging, just refresh. You earned a sub, thanks, man. Honestly. So we're on the third step, and after getting a panzer stomping on my damn head, I don't really know what's going on. Bring my mom. No, I'm not. My mom, she was annoying me after that. Like, she walked in and I was like, I'm not having a good day. Do not talk to me. And she just kept going. I was like, have I done the, I've done the Easter egg a day. It was solved. Like, I literally, I don't know. This Easter egg's not that challenging. But open lobby is tomorrow. Can I get a GoPro for tomorrow, John? I gotta ask if my brother lost his. I got the VR headset if you didn't see my tweet. I know, the game's slower than the face cam. God. The amount of people that tell me that, I know. I don't know how to fix it. I don't know the delay to put it on, but we gotta put a delay on eventually. Alright, so we just need, let's see if we can hit the Verrucht one. Actually, let's see if we get a Dracon. Get a mech. See, I want to get the Dracon, but I want to bring the Brecci or shotgun in. I want to bring it to the boss fight for sure. Sniped. I didn't hit it, but I just want to do that. What VR headset? It's just a monster one. Sadly, it's only for phone games. I thought it was gonna be for the other one. Shoot the zombies in the kneecaps. No, I was just really, like, annoyed and over last stream, so I was like, I'm ending it. I can't do this. How long do I play zombies? Normally just for a stream and if I have to get footage. Tap the dragon? You mean the oh, God. The shit I get out of this box is just terrible. You're doing math homework? Dude, we got the Vesper and the VMP back to back. I honestly think I have the worst box luck. There's nothing else. Did my teacher say my name right? No. Oh wait, we. All right, so we're gonna grab self-medication just due to the fact that for the sake of this live stream. But come on. We need a long range weapon. We don't need a damn M27 or M19. Am I a wizard? No. Give the zombies vodka. Just I throw one of like the perk bottles at them. Take it. I don't want the damn thunder gun. Is Twitch okay? I don't really use Twitch. Yeah, we still have that thing there. What's up, Arg Shark? I don't know if I said that right. Dear God, let's see. Come on. Get me the Drakon. I just need to shoot these damn... I need to shoot these damn things. Do I have any Perkaholics? No. I have a free perk I could still get, but I do not have Perkaholics. I guess we'll get the one notched, whatever the hell you call it. Pro Gamer, shout out to you. Ferocious Storm. Ooh, that's interesting. John, check my Twitter. I tweeted it like literally the other day. Which ones are we forgetting? We didn't do mob, I'll tell you. Yeah, we didn't do mob. Have I played Origins? Of course I did. What's up, I'm back. How am I? Brent, I am good. Thank you for asking. Yeah, I know. I don't know why my game capture is a little bit delayed, a lot more than yesterday. Oh, that's why. We didn't have Al's hat on. What is the Shadow Man? It's the guy that you kill at the end. Fine by me. Alright. Use the XM53. It's a great gun. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Alright, guys. We are heading. Actually, I forgot double tap. We need to go get double tap. We need literally the, like, that's what I don't like. If you like using the shotgun, you can't use it due to the fact that you need a long range weapon for the last bone or for the Vuruk bone. Like, why did they not make it the good range? Like, now I have to get rid of the shotgun. I gotta go pack the Drakon, and it's, by the time I get it, I won't have any points, and it's just too much. It's way too much. Yeah, oh, looks in here, CLD Medi. Alright, let's continue on. Right, let's get this guy out of here. What's my gamer tag? My gamer tag's down in the description. Focus physical education, and I was going to do it about COD live streams in the Smith Place because G Fuel. Oh god. He literally reads everything right above my comment. Yeah, no, sometimes I miss it. I'm in the hospital and have to wait 30 minutes until I get operated. Oh, sir, I'm sorry to hear that. Will I accept your friend request? Yeah. You just need a... before I do the open lobby, I'll accept every single one. Or if someone reminds me by the end of this. The Twitch donation link isn't working? It should work. It's been the same link the whole time. Apollo, welcome back, bro. Give them my alien gun? Dude, oh god, we got the Banshee. Am I playing Xbox One or PS4? I'm on the PS4 right now. Like, look, now we're not gonna have enough points to pack a punch, and... oh, dear god, it's just way too much. John, it is on Twitter. You know what, I'm just gonna grab the RK5 to get this step over with. Actually, no, because now I'm not going to have points for the turret. Fuck it. Whatever. I know if we work together, what on earth are you doing? Oh, look. Subway, thank you, Chris. Dude, I hope you're having a great day. And if you aren't, cheer it up, 19,000 subs. Dude, I know. We're close. And thank you, Raccoon. My favorite zombies map? I'm really liking this one. Are you kidding me? We need 100 points? What? Alright, well. We literally just need to shoot the Vuruk one. Buy Mule Kick? Yeah, Mule Kick gets me down so much. Daniel White, thank you for subscribing. Ah, shit. Alright, good, there's a Margua. Actually, that's not good, because I don't have anything other than a pistol right now. At least it gives me a good 1,500 points, which I'm not too shabby about. The RK5 is actually good against this guy, holy god. Listen, I'll take it. Oh, yes, we got a fire sale. Okay, okay, okay. You've just subbed, well, thank you.
Nothing quite as fun as rolling the penny slots and winning big.
You cannot. What? This game, I swear to God, I'm gonna have to, like, do a strongly worded email to Activision, because this is redonkulous. This is literally redonkulous. How did that happen? I don't know, they don't have good barriers. Like, I walked into an area that you're supposed to go into, and it's like, hey, let's kill him instead. I swear, whatever Treyarch, whatever you guys are, that- Hello, I even lost a shopping free and self-medication, which I didn't get to use. Are you kidding me? Like, I swear. Oh my god. I can't. I don't know, like. Hello? Look at that. A great perk. Gobblegum's gone. I don't know. I don't know. Oh my god. Treyarch, you are just. You're a fucking box full of joy, I'll tell you that. You make me wanna go to my house, which I'm already at. What happened? Another death barrier decided to just randomly kill me. I don't know. I honestly do not know. I can't. Oh, guys. Like, literally. How have they not fixed it? We're about, like, 3 weeks in or so, and they have not fixed the damn map. First, I get curb stomped by a panzer, and then I get literally death barriered, and I lose my shopping free, and also my damn self-medication. At this point, I'm gonna sue them for wasting my time, because I cannot deal with this garbage. I'm getting heated, guys. I'm triggered. I'm so triggered. Like, I don't like it. How do they put out a game that has many flaws? I get it, it's trial and error, there's many things to trial and error here, but like, what? Like, hello? Yorgo, what's going on, man? Oh, god. Buy Diviniums? I don't have money to buy Diviniums. I would if I could, but I'm literally trying to get a new PC. What up, Pookie? Two limbs are on the way from Amazon Prime. Schwartzy, it's not my fault. John, go see Walker Stalker 11. He retweeted my the VR headset. Guys, that was just garbage. Like, thanks. Send them a big bag of dicks. Yeah, when I see them, I'm gonna be like, listen. Hello? I was like, is this thing gonna end? What the hell happened to that guy? I did like a backflip. Watching at school? Nice, Neil. You did say you'll be back. What, stop cutting out the mic? What do you mean cutting out the mic? I don't think I'm in control of that. You kind of look like FaZe Temper. Dude, the amount of people that tell me that every stream is mind-blowing. I'm not kidding. Daniel White, what's going on? Oh, god. Alright, so we got a solid max ammo. Gotta go eat because Avery hasn't feed me. Alright, see ya, pig. Oh, god. I have some nice little videos coming out. Yeah, this map is literally, it just makes me so mad. But guys, if you're not yet dropped a like on the stream, go ahead and do so. Every like helps. Just, I'll give one like equals one prayer for me after that situation. Like, I don't have a shopping free. They took my self-medication. Tom, what's going on, man? Avery, will you be in the WWE next year? Yeah, I tried out. King Hunter, yes, I do remember you. Say hi to Jeremy. He's not Jeremy. He is Sir Hamlet. All sports, what's cracking? Brent, what's up? Well, the game screwed me, literally. Death Barrier and Papa Panzer decided to land on my damn head. So, I'm doing decent. You don't press it, you'll dislike. Oh god. You're new, Mr. Line 44? Well, welcome, bro. This is a pretty early stream. Alright, so we got the chalk and the gem, let's move on. Can't use shopping free though. Welcome back, Ryzen. Love the pig. Dude, everyone loves the pig. The pig is just something that people are like, awesome. Avery, I'm your first sub, why thanks, bro. I'm Panic, what's going on, bro? Welcome, Gnome Elsher, what's up? Hey Avery, guys, it's Scares here, what's up? Hey guys, it's Scares here. Let's get this. Yes, I've been playing on the PS4 lately. Does Sir Hamlet have a Twitter? No. But he does have a YouTube channel. I need to go have my friend make me a pig avatar. He done goofed. Juan Reyes, what's going on? Killer Meme Star, welcome back, bro. I remember some of your guys' names, so that's why I say welcome back. You know the next gen console? Oh. Perhaps hell is where we really are. Avery, will you like... Wait, will you like Adam after you break up? Yeah, I would. Avery, bring out the panda. The panda's behind me. What's going on, Alex Bolton? Am I standing? No, I'm sitting. Wait. Am I standing? So my controller's a little bit broken. Killer Keemstar, let's get right into the news. No, I didn't want that nuke. I needed points. Oh, that's 400 free points. Best setup for Shadows of Evil? I honestly don't know. I haven't played until... I'll do best setups for every map. That's a good series to do. Gnome Elsher, yes, I do remember you. Disco Party Fish, what's going on? Yes, I do have a PS4. My PSN's down in the description. You watch every live stream, Trolling Nerd? Oh my god. Superstar, what's going on? It does look like I'm standing. It might be because of the angle of the webcam. Guys, so I was thinking about doing live streams in bikinis now, because I feel like that's a new thing. And I heard it gets many views. Imagine me just standing here in a live stream. Does my chair spin? Yes, my chair does spin. Let's get right into the noose. Yeah, it's an early stream, Katie. Ooh, yes, we got double points. You love my gaming? Thank you, Joshua Ayola. I'm Rick Harrison. Oh god. Am I still in school? Yes, I don't have class today. It's like I'm in college, so I make my own schedule. I took Fridays off, but I have classes every day of the week. You need to make a gameplay, follow what you say. That is true. Sub 3 days ago, not regretting it. Thank you, Raccoon. Damn, we're already on round 5. That's not good. We're missing the head. Good guy, Keem. Got a new profile pic? I have to reset it maybe to see it, because I can't see it right now. Hi, it's me again. What up, Malka? I'm Rick James, bitch. Oh, God. Ugh. What do I think of Canada? Have I ever been there? I actually want to go there. Like, if I ever get enough money, I'll definitely go there. Trollmaster, what's going on? Avery, can you sell my house? Dude, if you move to Jersey, I'll sell your house for you. I'll give you my bank account, Sir Hamlet. Oh, God. Do Lex's intro? I actually don't know Lex's intro too well. Although, we should just play Tombstone. So I got numerous third-party copyright complaints, or not complaints, claims on my stream the other day, and I didn't even care. I looked at it and I go, welp, that's a problem. And I was like, if I knew that earlier, I would have started playing like Justin Bieber, a little bit of Taylor Swift. Everyone loves some T-Swift. I don't know who doesn't. Little Jay Biebs hasn't hurt anyone. Hey, just tune in. What up, Tyson? Definitely butchered your name. Dude, I hope we get good luck out of the box this game. I'm DMX. Oh, what up, DMX? Love me, I'm new. Redstone, what's going on? How many attempts today? Well, besides the death barrier that we hit going out of the Apothecan, we're on one. Three attempts? Why three? I'm not doing three attempts. Am I in Jersey? Yeah. Nice pick. Thank you, Logan Chase. He's a nice pick. He just chills here, you know? I actually do like ZNS. You just can't play it too much. If you play ZNS too much, it's A. Shenanigan87, welcome. Sass to you, bro. Alright, let's, a nuke. We'll kill as many zombies and then grab that free 400 points. Ooh. We can make that 800 right now. Bada bing. Alrighty, so we got some good stuff right now. Will you accept me? Yeah, just add me. Keo Lum, what's going on? Do I remember you two? Yes, two backpack, I do. You were here from the beginning, I believe. Can I have some luck? I'm going for round 100. Oh god, good luck, Hadix. Round 100, don't freeze. Feed the pig. Feed the pig ham, Avery. That's, oh god, that's too much. Keo, thank you for subscribing. Mason Zarate, or Zarat? What's going on? Guys, I love reading names. I don't know why. I literally love just, like, sitting here and reading off the names. I don't know if I should become a teacher. That's what I've got from that whole situation. Okay, so we got that out of the way. Let's, Joshua, what's going on? Thank you for subscribing as well. Dr. Monty going all origins, evil Nazi, but nope. Yeah, he put down a, yeah, Monty did something well. Like, I'm glad how this ending ended, but I believe there should be more to it. BMAC, what's going on, man? What's my name on PS4? It's down in the description if you want to check it out. Same with my Xbox gamertag. I'm doing an open lobby tomorrow, and it's going to last for a good 3 hours. We're going to do Revelations only open lobby with subscribers. Yeah, it's going to be a good time. Oh, gotta love getting the Vesper. 100% sarcasm. I don't know why I'm still using the Vesper when I should easily pull up my HVK. Your highest run's 1082? Yeah, okay, mine too. Can I eat the pig for lunch? No. Alright, so we have every piece for the Sybil Protector. Fuck the zombies. Oh god. Do I play PS4? Of course I do. Alright, yes, we got the- alright, we're having a good luck on the box right now. Let's hopefully we get little Arnie's before the Dracon. Dracon. Oh, we got the Argus. I'm so excited. In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea. Yeah, everyone says it looks similar to Allier's, but his also looks similar to a music artist. I forget the guy, Axel. Like a EDM music artist. The A's, in a what do you call it, graphic designer's mind, the A's always look like this. There's so many, oh, we got Lil Arnie's. Guys, we are going off with a great start right now. Round 8, Apothekin, Lil Arnie's. If we get the Dracon next hit, I'm going to die a happy man. And if we hit another death barrier, we got a Vesper, okay. I know there's a little audio delay, guys, so I'm sorry for that. What days do I stream? I've been streaming every day recently, so I don't know. 49 still the sub goal? Dude, if we hit 19,000, I'm gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. 20,000? I'm literally gonna be speechless at that point. Like, that would just be insane. Yeah, I know. Hold on, I might be able to fix it. It's because the game capture is just so different all the time. It's further back than it normally was, so I'm just trying to, like... I'm not a fan of when it's... Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah, I was wondering why that happened. I was like, what's going on? Yeah, it's really far behind. Holy God. I'm not too sure how to fix that, to be honest with you. Because the delay is always different for me. Alright, let's get this Easter egg going. Oh, mother of a hamster, I shot it twice. Damn double tap. Yeah, we didn't get it. Alright, we gotta redo that again. It froze? No, it didn't freeze. I was just doing something. Quani De Leon, what's going on, man? That's... One more. Let's one-tap this. Alright, there we go. We got step one complete. Juan Reyes, my PSN's down in the description. Just literally check the description of the thing. It says my PSN and Xbox gamer tag. Sub to Avery helping get 20k. Dude, we're gonna hit 20k very soon. Which is gonna be absolutely insane. Yeah, it sounds off, I know. Can I mod you? If you stay a while, I mod people. Like, I don't just mod them if they ask. Alright, so, first step is down. Yeah, only a month ago I had 8k. That was mind-blowing. Sir Hamlet looks yummy. Oh god. Gnome, you were here since 10k? That wasn't that long ago either. Because literally from 8k to now was very quick. What's my pig's name? I didn't name him, but everyone else did. His name's Sir Hamlet. We need to get a Dracon. Or a Haymaker. SVG. You know what? We'll take this for now. What we're gonna need to do is get, like, start packing the, Apothekin. Alright, so we got that. What's up, Cooked Mods? How you doing? How old am I? I'm 19. Can you mod me? No, John. Where's the panda? He's still behind me. I don't know. I think overdoing it with the I guess, fair prizes that I got. I don't know. Sissio Popo, or Popo Ganji, welcome, man. Hey, I've been here since 2K. Jeez. Been here since 14K. Don't take nukes if you don't need the points. Yeah, I know, but I kind of need the points. You were here since 400? Really, T-Bone? Alright, so let's craft this. Let's make our way downtown. I like the ducks better than the pigs. Dude, the pig is... Oh my god, the game froze around 77. Yeah, this map's so buggy. Hey, just doing the stream. Milo starts. What's going on, man? Can the pig rap? What? Alright, let's grab that. Sir Hamlet Pig. Oh my god. Someone else made a pig, I think, name. I'm as old as your brother. I hope that's a good thing. Alright, so we got that. I'm just trying to get all the rocks right now. Fuck a duck. Oh god. Been here since 18,910 subs. Oh god. Well, at least you're on it, Sandmine. But thank you. And Aster 1021, thank you for subscribing. Hopefully you enjoy the content I bring out and streams. The Piggly Mailbox. Oh god. Lee McKinley, what's going on, man? I like that password. Yeah, it's been like one for a while, man. I really can't do much about it. Does he stream every day? I do try to stream every day. You're super good at this. Thanks, man. I really try, Rye. Not as buggy as Buried every time. I've done Grand Theft Auto 5, but like, I don't really know. Grand Theft Auto 5 is okay. Can I sub? I mean, if you want to, I won't mind. Been here today? Well, I'm glad you're here today. The snake train. Let's get the snake train going on. Get Al's hat. I thought I did, but that was basically last game. Where am I going? They look like ducks. Oh no, we need to Ryzendrak. Raised a raid Bazin? What's going on? You're a boss? Thank you, Tron. Why am I reading all those comments? I don't really know WinArts. I'm just trying to talk to people. Jeremy. Dude, his name is not Jeremy. You guys made the executive decision that his name's Sir Hamlet. Glitching Pig. Dude, imagine if I made the name that play it. So one thing I really did like was Forza Horizon. That was such a good game. Been here since 18,975. Oh god, collab EE hunting. I could do that. How old am I? I'm 19. I can't subscribe because I don't have any YouTube accounts. Alright, Dragon. Could you mod me? I've been here. I see, I mod, I don't know. I have to see, I see your name a lot, but very soon you'll get modded. Tron, do not self-promote. Shoutout, please. What about clickbait title? It's not clickbait. And if you're gonna say that, you could leave the chat. Do the wolf hat? I could. Alright, let's get this show on the road. The pig in the roast? Yeah, man, I know. Play Madden? What am I? I play Madden on my own time. I normally, like, my dad loves playing Madden, so I'm like, alright, I'll play with you. But I always lose. The Lion 365. What's up? Nigel, how you doing, bro? I don't have Immolation, and I don't have Perkaholics. Shout out to you, Epic Gamer. Alright, so we're gonna need a workup for... I think we have enough for the Apothecan. But what we need to do is get 10,000 points. Which, we don't really have any point weapons, which is kind of bad. Kind of bad on my part. I will say that. Been here since Vietnam? Dude, what? Wait, you have a mod menu? No, I used to. The only thing I used was, like, JTAG. Like, I use a JTAG. I scripted a little bit. I did C++, but I was really bad at it. Clickbait, I'ma flag this video. Go ahead. Sup, dude, still, I'll get off school. Alright, buck yeah. Alright, we're getting close to what we need. We're supposed to get a Marble or a Panzer soon. Just subscribe, thank you, Jared Lung. I'm doing good, Combat Wombat. How about yourself? I've subscribed since your girlfriend and Adam told me to. Alright, Christopher. Zach Lauer, what's going on? The Lonely Pigu. Alright, so we're gonna be getting either a Margua or a Panzer right now. So let's make our way to the Apothecan. Oh my god, 8 more subs? That's insane. We literally got like 80 within like the first hour of the stream. Me and 2Pro are doing a challenge next week. We're doing round 30 every map. You can't escape from the Magwas. Uh-oh. Been here since BO1. Did I upload BO1 content? See, that's what I like about getting those. There we go, we got it. Chaz, a Weeble, Darius, and Drax, that's Shiva, and Gorgon Crowby. Just literally all the names of it. All the names of weapons just put into maps. There you go, you have it. I don't have speed, which is very odd. Normally I would. I'm a sub in 5 seconds. Thanks, WinArts. Nathan coming in here with the F-me's. Just up to you, why thank you, work hard, I really appreciate it. So yeah, guys, what I said tomorrow, we're gonna be doing open lobbies tomorrow, which is gonna be a good time. I feel like it's gonna be a good time. What console? PS4 will be. Well, I'll do it on PS4, because it's not out on Revelations yet. Alright, here we go. There we go. Okay, so what we're gonna be doing, 5,000 more points, we're gonna get the, we're gonna grab the, what do you call it? We gotta check where the rock is. That's my downfall right now. Impacts, what's going on, bro? Bryce, shout out to you. 3 more subs. Dude, we hit 19,000. Let's go, baby. 19,000 hype in the chat. That's epic. That's literally epic. Just the other day, we had 8,000, like, or a month ago, we had 8,000. Like, that's insane. What did we get? Carpenter? I can't even see around the camera. That, guys, honestly, that is crazy. I guess 20k is our next goal. Am I on drugs? I know, I need to get speed, I need to get speed. My bad. I'll get speed first and then I'll go do the other thing. Backflip? I'm backflipping at 20,000. Oh my god, I hate you. Thanks, Les. 19,115 will come too quick at this rate. That's the problem. We could do 19,935, and then we'll go straight to 20,000. How about that? I mean, I highly doubt we're gonna get... Yeah, actually, 19,500, then 19,935. How about that? That sounds good. Just because I don't want to set things too high or too low. Dude, we got 19,000. What? Oh my god, that's mind-blowing. And we have 200 viewers. Guys, if you're not yet dropped a like, definitely do so. We are on a roll today, literally. And this game that we're in now is good, besides the fact that what we did last time. Why don't I dab? I'm fighting the dab, guys. The dab will be fought. Nice stream, bro. Thank you, boy. And two. Triple backflip, get air. Yeah, John. And then I won't be streaming because I broke my clavicle. I think that's a body part. Dude, Dango and Draken's pretty good. Let me block Les. We got that. Hey, YouTube. What up, Steve Mark? You're a boss. Thank you, Maximino Lopez. Here we go. Let's bring this here. Oh god. Mother of a hamster. I was reading chat again. It's fine, guys. We only have one down. Rip me. Am I right or am I right? The only thing is it's gonna delay us now on to get what we need. I have always been great. Sir Hamlet's super cute. Oh god. See, like, one down does not faze me. I'm fine with that. Reverse, thank you for subscribing. 300 viewers, Avery. Damn, that's pretty good. And 100 likes, guys. We are over 100 likes. Yo, I love your videos. Thank you, ED3. I have some good ones coming out later on. The story about my girlfriend, you guys actually loved, because it had over 2,000 views right away. Evan Nicolatist? I killed your name, but how you doing, man? How's the weather in Jersey? It's actually decent. It's kind of, it's sunny, but a little bit cloudy, but also it's like, cool out. I'll let you remember to do a backflip at 20k. Dude, trust me, I can land a backflip. It's not hard for me. I did gymnastics, so you're talking to a gymnast here. Oh god, I don't have double tap. Am I good at Black Ops 3? Yes, zombies and multiplayer wise. I only play hardcore for multiplayer. Yeah, I know. Immediately when I said I'm good, I go down. Happens all the time. Never gonna change. Monty Marcus, what's going on? ED3, thank you for subscribing. Jake Casey, just practice. What's the name of the game you play and tell me if it's fun? What's the name of the game? What, you mean this game? I'm playing Black Ops 3 Revelations. It's pretty good. I mean, a lot of people are disliking it at this point. But I don't know. It's just getting odd. Say my name and I'll sub. Steve, I already did, but I'm not. I don't need that. Like, I'm not just saying names for subscribers. If you want to sub, you sub. You sub. Sub. Charlie Henty, what's going on? JX Originals, thank you for subscribing. Dude, hardcore, it's actually. You have to have quicker reaction time. that's why I love it, because like my ADD, when I take my, I take Adderall and prescribed it, but like my ADD kicks in sometimes, and I'm like, what the hell's going on? And I'm looking at like the aesthetics of the map. What's going? And pork. What's up, Lori? I'm too good for multiplayer. That could be it. Am I doing fitness? What do you mean, am I doing fitness? Alright, let's go check where the rocks in the jump head. I sound like Lance Stewart. Well, he has a lot of shit going his way right now, so I hope not. I think Adam has me calling it the E9 Rift too. Let's go, let's get that snipe in there. How I'm doing? I'm doing good, man. You're amazing. Thank you, Homie Tree? I don't know, man. Highest round, 53, we got trapped. Yeah, it happens. I suck. It happens, man. I suck on Tuesday, though. Only Tuesday. Do a dab, not a dab. Save Jeremy, do you remember me? Yes, I'm mad. I do. Alright, so we're getting speed, and we'll still... I think it should be either at here or Shang. Sorry, I really focused there. Alright, Raccoon Man, thank you for stopping by for a little bit. Get Widow's Wine? When I get Unquenchable, I will. Let me get this boy out of here. You're the best, thank you, DJ. So I have a feeling it's at Chang. Damn it, we literally need 30 points. You have to get the new- Oh yeah, the new melee weapons are pretty good. DJ Raps, thank you, bro. Are you gonna be playing Pokemon Go? I don't really play the Pokemon games. Ooh, Collat. Get a machine gun? I want to, but I wanna just have this for the Margua hat. That was a quick swap. I am Pyru, what's going on, man? Mom, get the camera! Yeah, they reset- They didn't- Treyarch didn't ban me, they reset me. Killer Red, what's going on? What's your favorite map in- I'm really liking this map, although I do also like- Garrod Crovy was decent. Blue Flame, what's up? Free perk? Yeah, I'm gonna go grab that right now. I was trying to get speed. Now we need 5,000 points, and then go to Shang. Hayden Irving, what's up, man? Can I say hi, booty? There you go. You're doing great? Thank you, Donna. 200 likes exactly 3 minutes ago. Oh, wait, hold on. We gotta get 200 likes like Yuse had exactly 3 minutes ago. Dude, we could. We could get 200 likes eventually. Asaya, what's going on, homie? I'm trying to wait. Uh-oh. I forgot that they're not, like, low Arnie's. I'm waiting for the thing to go on to get the free perk. Thanks for pronouncing my name right. I will subscribe to you. I don't know if I pronounced. When I said your name, I literally butchered it. My highest run's 111 on Shadows. Mr. Killer Boss, how you doing, bro? Alright, so we can't get 5,000 this round, which is kind of unfortunate. I hope we don't get Mule Kick. That's gonna ruin everything. Thank you, Justice Vibes, for subscribing. Uh-oh. Oh, yes, we got stamina up. We're good. We are golden. Oh, what the hell? I used to have Dark Matter, but when I got banned, no. Yeah, I did gymnastics. Hi, I'm new here. What up, Jelly Gamers? How you doing? Oh god. I'm scared. Oh, my shield? Yes, I'll go get that. Thank you for reminding me. Yes, Josh Dell. I'm gonna bring in an extra weapon, just in case I can't actually- I could hit the- So what I noticed is, I got there before with the katana. A challenge is there much more keep to do- Oh, thank you, WinArts. And I got a little afraid of your message earlier, but thank you, bro, I really appreciate it. Brian Burgos, what's going on, homie? Alright, so we got a max. I forget what I was just saying before. My ADD kicked in again. I got a shield, right? Is that my brother? What up, Finger? Finger Wax? I thought it was Flinger. Good night, man. At least to get a few hours of sleep. Alright, King Blue Bear. Thank you for stopping by. Brian Burgess, what's up? Watched your stream yesterday, the day before. Thank you, Marco Farah. Dude, yeah, I've been streaming a lot lately. Clickbait, 100% clickbait. Everyone, I did not make my logo, FYI. But yeah, no, again, guys, Allie A did not have the first, he was the first person to get big off of it. There is a music artist who actually, wow, that's a lot of zombies. There is a music artist who actually has an A very similar to ours. I think it's Axwell or something with an A. But yeah, it's nothing like, oh, I want to be like him. I rarely watch him as well. Yeah, I can't get the katana just yet. Oh, John Neekin. You are something else, man. Finger Wax, what's going on? Who's going to get dropped off at school? Oh, God. If I play, uh-oh. Yeah, the audio is a little bit late. My bad, guys. The nuke. You know, I didn't even check if the rock's here, but I'm assuming it is. Yeah, it is. Okay, we're good. Thank you, Dylan Drek, for subscribing. Do you want me to sub? Capo, if you want to and if you enjoy the stream and my videos, then go ahead. You're the best YouTuber I've ever seen. Thank you, Tanner. Been here since 1738. About the last mention, I just want you to be safe. There's a change in your password. Hold on. Do not put on website your real password and make a verification step on everything. Alright, thank you, man. I toned up my passwords to like, literally, like, equations, like, they don't even make sense anymore. Alternating caps, characters, and thank you for that, because now I know, like, I need to change everything. I only change it on my, I think, my main YouTube, unless I didn't change it on here, then I'm going to, but I really appreciate it, man. Jamie Lewis, what's going on, Milo? F it. Just F it, man. Why you kill... Yeah, so you can kill the boss with the katana, or you can do the boss fight with the katana, but we'll kill the shell. I'm bringing another weapon in just in case, because most people have been trying this challenge that I started, and it's going well. It's going well. Like, it's something interesting that people are, like, they want to see, because no one's done it yet. You're gay, it's you are. You have to put the apostrophe, and then it's you are. I just had a school, and my friend said, look up this YouTuber, he's really cool, lol. And I was like, oh, it was home 10 minutes ago, and you were streaming. Jelly Gamers, thank you, man. Will this stream actually be a YouTube video? I could make it a YouTube video. Oh, Papa Panza. Papa Panza. Hello? You son of a bitch. Alright, we got the Panzer out of the way. That was a little something else, guys. The Raygun Mark III, I think it's okay. I mean, it's not really the Raygun Mark III, but it's a decent weapon, I'll say that. Jeff, welcome back, man. Night mode's useless. Some people prefer it, I don't know why. Joshua, what's going on? How you doing, Joshua Carafa? Portal 3 confirmed, John. I love the music at the end, you showed me it. Look at this. Spread eagle for me. C9 Sniper, what's going on, man? By the way, nice channel sub. Why, thank you, Brent. This is your first time seeing me stream? Well, I hope you enjoy, man. We just hit 19,000 subscribers, which is actually insane. Because we kind of went up. I don't even know how many. We went up 100 subscribers from the start of the stream, which wasn't too long ago. Dark Mater. Yeah. Kyle Morrell, what's going on? It's Panda TV, welcome. Oh, he said, what a retard. I don't know what that means. For your highest round growing, your highest growing indie YouTuber. Thanks, man. I mean, like, literally right now, I honestly think so. Alright, so we can pack the SVG. The pick in the chat rip. Missy Nissy, what's going on? Panda, you're new, yes. Look at the Panzer. Dude, the Panzer was just sitting there, like spread out. I'm like, what are you doing? Finger Wax, what's going on? Yeah, I used to get 20 followers a stream. Now we're getting, like, some days 1,000. Noah Overfield, what's going on? Monty Rush, what's up? 1v1 the Shadow Man. I got him, man. I'm going to 1v1 him. Rit28, what's going on? Bro, can you read this? Daniel Hennessy? Of course I can. Bones. Yeah, no, we got to do the little armies. We're getting the bones next. We're on round 20, so it's not too bad. I'm new, subbed, and like your content. Thank you, Gabriel Carter. Multi-Jarter, thank you, man. Hopefully, yeah, hopefully you can continue enjoying this content. Save Jeremy. Make this a YouTube video? I made a YouTube video with like about 4,000... No, not 4. Almost 40,000 views from one live stream. I was like, how did that happen? You're a savage, thanks, Syntax. Christian Meister, thank you for subscribing. Shout you out, I'm trying to get 300 subs and now I'm at 280. Shoutouts really don't do anything, that's why I don't, like, give them out. I'm just being 100% honest with you. And if you do get subs off it, they most likely will be inactive. Green Explosion, I'll tell Adam that. So that's one. We can't go down. We go down, it screws up, and I'm not a fan of that, because I literally, oh, man. Kai Leader, thank you for subscribing. Alright, let's go right here. Oh, mother of a hamster, we missed one. Mother trucker. When will I stream? I'm streaming tomorrow, open lobby with subscribers. Why you pack a bunch of SVG? Just for the Margwas. That's the only reason why. It's gonna be annoying. 360 no-scope. Should I bring it into the Shadow Man and be like, hey guys, I got this. Almost 300 viewers. Now we have 300 viewers. Guys, if you have not yet dropped a like, definitely do so. Because we are killing it right now. Hello. Oh yeah, I've gotten into a fight. Oh wait, no, into a real fight? I don't know. John, yeah, definitely MW3 after this. Like, I know I've been saying that recently, but like, definitely after this. I wanna do a little throwback. A little break from this. Oh, we got aftertaste. Not something I'm looking forward to. Piggy's the first. Oh god. How long will it take? I'm not sure. It literally depends. Oh, that was 4,500. Wasn't expecting that much. Alright, we got a max, which is good. Good news that we have stamina up. Alexis, hello, Sanchez, hello, how you doing? Ruben Barboza, what's going on? Uh-oh. Awkward moment, you read chat and you almost die. Happens all the time. Okay, running back to the orb. Echo, what's going on, man? Do I stream often? Yes, I've been streaming for the past, like, 5 days recently. What's up, just joined? Well, welcome, man. I hope you're enjoying it. Nick, it will take as long as you need. Gotta go, Avery. Alright, see you, Trollmaster. What level am I in multiplayer? I think 7th prestige, 8th prestige. I got banned on Xbox and reset on, what do you call it? I'm trying to keep one zombie. I got a max. This is a bad idea, but we're gonna do it anyway. We should have Margwas spawning in. I guess not. That was 3, so I don't know why. This is what I'm saying. This step is so glitchy. Cecilia Alaka, what's going on? Melissa Bradley, welcome. Oh, hello. There they are. See, the spiders are what get me in this step. I'm not kidding, the spiders are literally what's gonna kill me. Why did I get banned to reset? Well, on Xbox I was selling gamer tags, and apparently that's against their rules in terms of service, which it is. Hello? Hello? That guy didn't get hit. Sorry guys, I'm trying to pay attention to the gameplay right now. You're good at zombies? Thank you, Ethan. Dr. Monty slapped my hand. Oh god. Dude, I should have got a haymaker. This is a terrible idea. Alright, so we sniped that guy. Not too shabby. Got another max. Not bad again. Hey, we just got back from school. Well, Rygors, welcome, man. Battlefield 1 or Infinite Warfare? I don't know. I know I'm gonna get a lot of hate, but I want to try Infinite Warfare. I didn't have too much fun in Battlefield. I'm not sure why. I just didn't. Oh, thank God, we need a carpenter in here. God damn it. You like the stream? Oh, thank you, Lewis. There we go. We got him. Damn spider. I hate the spiders. When I say I hate the spiders, I legitimately hate the spiders. There we go. Okay, so we got that guy going. How's my Damon? It's going pretty good, BPF. We're having a great stream right now. We get 19,000 this one stream, which is pretty good. There we go. Okay, so we got that. Raymond, what's going on? Bro, my 7-year-old sister got into a fight. How'd that happen? Steph, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Alright, so these guys need to go. Which ones did I throw it into? Papa Panzer! We got a Papa Panzer! Hello? Hello? Dude, we're just having terrible luck right now. Zach, what's going on? Welcome to the stream, buddy. Uh-oh. I know, the audio's a little bit ahead. I gotta figure out what the delay is. How am I? I'm doing pretty good, Steph. How about yourself? Damn, I missed. Oh, see ya, Lori. Air Psycho Gaming, what's going on, bro? There we go. Okay, so we got the Knight Helmet as an option, which is really, really good. So the Knight Helmet, if you guys didn't know, is gets you like less damage from all bosses, which is going to be very beneficial if I'm using Katana only. I don't know if I just threw it in there. I'm back. Welcome back, Bumble. Hey, can I be a part of this Spanner Club? If you want. Oh, shwista. We're really getting attacked by those parasites. Holy God. 200 likes? Damn. God, are we there? We're at 199 on my screen. Oh my God. Let's go. 200 like hype. Damn, guys. We are killing it. My best stream, we had 2,000 likes. I was literally mind blown. I was like, how? Why? 2,000 people like me? Kalem, what's going on, bro? How you doing? She punched back? Well, that's good. Always self-defense. Okay, so we got that. You guys asked why am I using the SVG. Look at this. The Shadow Man mask would be better, but honestly, yeah, 9 zombie hits is ideal. But the fact is, there is really no zombies in there in the boss fight. And if you play it safe with the katana only, the Shadow Mask wouldn't be too, It would just be too... It would prolong everything. You subscribe, but thank you, Lewis Villain. Guys, 200 likes. Let's go, baby. We are killing it. Uh-oh. We're going this way. We're going this way. Logan Kassif, what's going on? So I haven't really hit anything. There. I shot a damn parasite behind him. There we go. I'm back every open lobby tomorrow. Yes, there is an open lobby, guys, tomorrow. PS4 only, because that's where Revelations is. And I think I have to set rules because this map's really easy. All right, there we go. We got that. I love you so much. Thank you, Titan Vile. Cody Vaughn. Welcome back. I'm playing on PS4 right now. All right, so we're gonna gonna slap. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Charlie Skyring, what's up, buddy? PS4 or Xbox? I'm really liking the PS4 a lot. And especially with the new update for the dashboard, it's just phenomenal. Alright, so I think we got one more thing to go, like one more... I kind of forget where we threw the last one. Your bae, thank you, man. Grilled Cheese, thank you for subscribing. Dark Knight, what's going on? Yeah, we forgot. Not forgot one, but we were missing one. Yes, that is a pack-a-punched SVG. I'm trying to figure out, because we got all of them, but none of them spawn. We think we have to restart from the beginning. How am I? I'm doing pretty good, man. You better than me at this? Go ahead. Claim your territory. There we go, we got that. SVG or Locust? I mean, I really do like the SVG. Alright, so I think it's the last group. It should be the last group. We're literally just sitting here sniping Margwas. Like, that's what the stream has amounted to at this point. Because... I don't even know. M16 or AK-47? I love the COD 4 M16. Like, the old model. Oh my god, that was amazing. 19.1k? Oh, god damn! Let's go, guys! We are on fire. Hello, goodbye. I know there's a little lag here, but like, hello. Got one Margwa down. Ramos Gaming, what's going on, bro? Two Margwas down. Uh-oh. Let's see what power-ups we got. I want to see if we got a max ammo. Noob. Oh, god. Alright, no, we didn't. We just got some garbage. Damn. Face temper in his natural habitat. Guys, I don't look anything like face temper. The amount of people that say I do, ugh. WinArts, if you want to donate, there is a link in the second link in the description. I think. I'm thinking. I feel like this Margo just spawned in because of how long we've been in here. There's so many parasites, man. So many. Audio lost? What do you mean? I know, there's a little delay between the mic and everything, so we gotta fix that. Or I gotta fix that. Oh, jeez. I think we do have the, yeah, the audio reel's already here. Let's just get these 500 points off this Margwa, and we'll be set. Damn, you stream all the time? I try to stream at every time, but yeah, I try to stream often. I mean, again, guys, streaming is very tiring, especially because I talk to the chat 24/7. My link's not working. I gotta check. Someone said that earlier. Twitch alerts. I think they switched to Streamlabs or Stream Labels or something similar to that. Yeah, they changed it to Streamlabs. Hook here for the full scoop. I'm getting a full scoop, guys. Full scoop of ice cream. Uh-oh. Let's sign in. Oh god, I almost literally went down from doing that. That was a horrible idea. There we go. Alright, we got him. So we have the last audio reel. We can move on now. Which is fantastic. Continue to last step. So, perfect, we can get all the bones this round. We got that. We need to place it in Kino if we don't die through the teleporter like last time. Honestly, that was redonkulous. Let's head over there. I think I need to get a new link, to be honest with you. Blah, 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 blah. My donations? No. I really don't know. I honestly don't even know how to do this. This is... Alright, yes, we got the Margwa helmet. Yeah, 50% damage reduction from Margwas, that's perfect. Alright, I got the link updated. Sorry guys for ignoring the chat real quick, but I had to get the link updated for everyone that wanted to donate. Because someone said that before and I thought they were just trolling me. There we go. Alright, so I didn't place the thing. I'm an idiot. Apologies, guys. View on watch page, yes. Okay, so guys, we are on our third step, collecting all the bones, which is pretty good. It's gonna be annoying sniping the brick under Eisendrak, but we could get it. It's not gonna be too shabby. Is this PS4? Yes, it is. Where's my katana? Dude, we're getting it. Do not worry. But yeah, there's a donation link. I didn't know they changed it to Streamlabs or Foley. Alright, let's get this, actually. Get the Eisendrak right here. No, it turned off right when I got in there. Get the shield. Good job. Good call, Brandon. Good call. We're going to go to Natch, get that, get the shield part. Actually, we're going to get Natch last because it's close. No, actually, we'll grab it now. I'm so indecisive. It's not even funny. What's going on, Southers Gamer? I love you guys. Oh god. Where are we heading to? We're going to here. I expect many happy hours of use. LOL Styles or Styles? What's going on, bro? I think we should get that one. Gotta go to school right now. Can you donate 1 cent? I don't even think they'll allow you that because processing is like 30 cents. Nation Gaming, thank you for subscribing. Guys, we are 70 subs away from 19,200. Yeah, Natch, whatever you call it. Wanna have sex? Maybe later. I'm a little tired right now. What's up, dude? At school watching your streams? Oh my god, you're a legend. Bye, I'm going to bed. Alright, Steph, see you, bro. You can do it, bro. We're gonna get it this game, don't worry. Get the Brecci or Haymaker. I want to for the boss fight. Once I get rid of the SVG, we'll do it. The wolf staff. Giovanni, what's going on? Let me see. Actually, I need to open up Twitch alerts again because I want to see if it changed anything. Like, it might have changed my, the box that pops out. Alright, so we got Mob. We need to go to Verrucht for sure. Head here. Let's see. Forbes tweeted a photo. Thanks, Forbes. Alright, let's snipe that bad boy. Let's make our way downtown walking fast and we're homebound. I just missed like 6 lyrics in there. Uh oh. We do need to get Mob again, which we haven't went there. Bro, love you, you're my favorite. Well, thank you, me, myself, and I. John Span leaves to bands. Do you think they're making a super Easter egg? I honestly think they will. Rift E9, yeah. Ryan Hand, do I remember you? I want to say yes, but I don't believe so. Alright, let's get this... What's my favorite color of the alphabet? 6. I missed it. God damn it. You were in school and went home early? Well, welcome. Madara, welcome, man. 19k hype. I know, Aaron. It's insane. Watching pros. Awesome. Pablo, what's going on? Trash, what's up, man? Tamid Ali, thank you for liking the videos. Oh my god, this is so difficult right now because we have a sniper and it's like, which brick is it once you zoom in? So it's a little bit difficult. Come on, we got this. Just subbed, hello there, what up, Budsy? Oh, mother of a hamster. Alright, we'll go to Shang and get that one. I got 100 subs in half an hour. Really? That's what it was? All info's in the description. Yeah. Favorite sport, American football. I don't know. I love college American football. Hey, but the only reason I didn't hack your stuff is because you're a good person. Please before someone else will do it, change your shit on Twitch. Oh, I haven't been on Twitch in so long. Thank you, man. Thank you, man. I appreciate it, WinArts, and I like honestly, like you're a good person for that. Like, that's stuff that I appreciate. Like, and I didn't mind reading it out loud, because if it was gonna happen, it was gonna happen. I can't really prevent that right now. But, yeah. Thank you, man. Gianna, what's going on? Shoot it from next of the portal. Alright, so the skull's out. This is gonna kill the guy, but whatever. Yeah, it killed him. Okay. Oh, but now I have a thing up there. Say my name, Gott Robertson, what's going on? Finn Eschweller, what's up? Go with it for a sniper? I'm trying it. Do I like Pokemon? I used to watch it as a kid. Not really anymore. I'm doing an open lobby tomorrow, Panda, so if you want to play then, definitely do it. Trickshot the bone. Did I get it? I'm terrible at trick shotting. Oh my god. 1738 Holland. Hey, just subbed. Why, thank you, Joseph Rosales. No! I literally. I know there's a little delay in the mic, but like, oh god. What's my favorite zombie's gun? I really do like the HBK. What did we get? Double points? I will dabble in some doubles. Get the God Mask, it really helps. I know. But I don't really think... I've done the boss fight before without the God Mask. It's just the fact that... Actually, we'll go get trap kills right now. We need this last one. Which is irritating me, because it's like... Oh, the spine came out. I shot it from there. Apparently, you can do that. Beckna, what's going on? Just up, I thank you, G-O-I-O-G. Reflex Gamer, thank you for subscribing as well. Please buy the CUDA and pack-a-punch it. Why? Why is the CUDA something that I need a pack-a-punch? I mean, the fact that I have the SVG pack-a-punch is literally insane, but whatever. MLGX Gamers. Yeah, what's going on? Change your name? The Nuclear Gamer. I like it. Dab for 20k? I said for 100k, I'll dab. I mean, we're at this rate, we're getting there. When will I play with subs? Tomorrow, Gubsy. We're doing an open lobby revelations tomorrow. Maddox Olsen, what's going on, man? It's too much information sometimes. I'm gonna play guitar for you, make it intense. Okay. Play multiplayer? I will soon. Where's the katana? Once we get connect all the turrets, I could get it. Taco Maniac, thank you for subscribing. Reflex, thank you for subscribing. I told you I could shoot it from the portal. Yeah, I've done it before, I never hit it though. Yes, you could get the katana and zombies. I'll tell you guys how once I get it. When will I get it? After the turret. I just need to shoot the last bone, I believe. I've got Verrucht. The Apothy Cocky Cons. How? I'll show you after. Can I spit some bars? Probably not. Goat Cheese, welcome back, man. Can I play with you? Yeah, tomorrow I'm doing an open lobby on PS4. Add me. My gamer tag is down below. And you know. How? I might do a 3-hour stream with subs. Maddox Olsen, thank you for subscribing. Same with you, Reflex Gamer. We need to go back to Dreisendrak and collect the spine. Mr. Mac Attack, welcome, man. Am I doing the Easter egg? Yes, I'm doing the Easter egg with the katana as well. And also, guys, 400 viewers. Did not notice that, but thank you. Look at the sub count. I know, we're close to 19,200. That's insane. Thank you, Bailey Crick. We got it. Okay. Please don't dab. I'm trying to fight it, man. I'm trying. Kiss your pig at 19K. We already got it. What country am I? I'm in the US. There we go. We got that. What time? I'm trying to do it early morning for me. I have Eastern time. Hey, Avery. What's going on, man? Combat Wombat. Uh-oh. I got lost. I was trying to read chat and I got lost while running in circles. All the best to you, Avery. Thank you, No Face. Do you have to do... Yeah, you have to do all the old Easter eggs in order to do this. Alright, so we got the skull or the skeleton down here, which is good. Incoom14, welcome, man. You're new. Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. We're on our third step. Guys, for our third step, what are we at? 300 likes? Oh, no. For a third step, let's get 300 likes. We're at 273, so let's get a like spike going for everyone that has not liked yet. Let's pick up that reel. I'm trying to get this done and then, yeah, we'll be done streaming. How long are you playing zombies? I think, yeah, since it all started. I've literally been in love with zombies. Literally, I remember playing multiplayer in World at War, and then someone found out after beating the campaign there were zombies. I dropped everything in multiplayer and went straight to campaign. I wanted to, like, to see what this was, like the zombies, and we got it, and it's insane. I literally love it. Can we get some rip in the chat for me? Just like, thank you, man, like Spike. Just showing what's going on. So right now we are connecting the turrets. Thank you, Rye, for liking as well. Guys, we have, what are we at? I can't even see. We're at 311 likes. Let's go, baby. We got the 300 likes. We are killing it. We are honestly killing it this stream. If we could possibly get 20,000 this stream, I highly doubt it, but there have been streams where I've gained over 1,000 subscribers, which has literally been mind-blowing to me. Like, I was like, how? Hello? Oh. Play multiplayer? I will after, man. I mean, not, like, on stream, but I could do a multiplayer on stream. Don't worry. You're new? Well, new backpack? No, you're not. I know, dude. We hit 19,000 subscribers. That's mind-blowing. A month ago, we had 8,000. Can I have a shout-out, Caden? Caden, shout-out to you. To join, add me on PSN, which is my PSN is in the description. RF Bro, welcome back. Subbed right now. Thank you, Gianna. I'm gonna have to start modding people soon. I had to get that. Yeah, I feel like if they made a game just for zombies, it would kind of ruin it. Which, I don't know. It's debatable. Been to New Zealand? I want to go to New Zealand. Damn, because we got 2,000 new subs 4 streams ago. It's oddly specific. 20k coming today. Dude, I'd be insane. Subbed right now? Thank you, Carson Saunders. What's up, Abraham and Class? Rico? Welcome, man. RF Bro, what's going on, man? I hope you reach your sub goal. You deserve it. Thank you, Bailey. Yeah, man. I've been grinding this whole week, and it's been mind-blowing. Like, I tweet out, too, thanking everyone every day. If you guys want to follow me on Twitter, that's when you know I'm streaming. That's when you know what's going on. Thomas Ross, welcome. Site Tiger, what's up? You're from Bermuda? Well, I guess this is where the time in the chat. Where are you guys from? Post in the chat where you are all from. I'm from the United States. I whacked a lot of your videos. Thanks, man. Panda, thank you for subscribing. No sub. Escoat, that's okay. Will I ever play? Oh, yeah, I'll play Xbox again, of course. Alright, so guys, we're gonna go get the katana. Or not the katana, but the spark to get the katana now. What's good? Just joined in like? Well, what's up, Primo? How you doing? How can I stay alive for so long? I don't even know. I sub to your channel. Thank you, Dominic. Rip. Dude, what's the rip going on for? Who died? Canada, Australia, Netherlands. What up, Subner? New Zealand. Germany, UK. Wait, why am I going here? I need to get the spark. United States. My mom. Ireland, Asia, Australia, Canada, Sweden, Georgia, Kurdistan. Netherlands. Oh, let's go this way. Jersey, UK, Saudi Arabia, Australia, Oregon, California, Australia, Finland. I didn't know there was two zombies left. New Zealand, Straya. I've never heard of that place. I must live under a rock. Caden, thank you for subscribing. Texas, Greece, Philly, Canada, Australia. Peace out, Avery. Gotta go. See you, Rico. Switzerland, England, Portugal, Newark, Russia, Denmark, Samoa, Ireland, Netherlands, Portugal. Side Tiger, what's going on, bro? Hey, from Scotland. What up, man? Earth. You're from Earth? Damn, you're insane. Crypto, what's going on? Zimbabwe, Washington, Texas, Ireland, very small. What? Philly? Alright, so that's triggering the, what do you call it? This is triggering the, the katana, right? The katana, that's what's coming out. Samoa, Thailand, North Carolina, UK. Damn, that's like literally from everywhere. Iceland? I remember Iceland and Greenland learning about that in school. Turnic, what's going on? How you doing? Miko Christus? Oh my god, I forget that there's a... Alright, we need to go get the eggs. Guys, we gotta go look for some eggs. You want scrambled? Or sunny side? Saw, dude, what's going on? God. Just subscribe, I thank you, Danny Bradley. Guys, 19.2k subscribers. Oh my Lantica. That was quick. That was literally quick. That was really quick. Holy god. Thank you, guys. 19,002. Oh my god. MXM, what's going on? Oh man, we gotta find these eggs. This is what I hate, though. Like, they only spawn in one area. I checked everything in here. Shang is the next area. Is it in the fire pit? Yep. One egg. One egg down, guys. One egg down. Guys, if you have not yet dropped a like, let's try to hit 400 likes because we are on a new step of the Easter egg. Every step, I want to try to break 100 likes. I feel like it's possible. I deserve 100k. Man, in due time, we'll get there. Can't rush things. Subbed Wales. Thank you, Joe, for subscribing and welcome from Wales. Amon Jordan, Middle East. Well, welcome. Alright, so we gotta put the egg down, we gotta move on to... I forget where. Beatbox? I can't. What are you, boots and cats? There we go, we put that there. You subbed, FNG Gaming, thank you man, I appreciate it. Same with you, Tiger, my dyslexia kicked in. Alright, we'll go to mob. 20k, this stream, let's go. Dude, we could get there, 20k this stream, we're doing well. Thomas, thank you man. Avery's Bay, thank you, Crip. Oh wait. Hello? You had to check there, like honestly. Nothing here. Hello, giant pig. Dude, the pig's an icon on my channel. If you guys didn't know, the pig has 4k subs. You come from Madagascar? Welcome. Electric, what's going on? South Africa? Nice. Sub from down under. Just subbed another cool YouTuber. Thank you, bro. Whispered Ninja, I appreciate that. Lay Left Terrace 823. Thank you, man. Dude, I'm gonna upgrade another gun because, yeah, every gun out of the box now, if you guys didn't know, the Wisp, yeah, every gun out of the box is going to be upgraded. But, guys, we're only doing Katana only final boss fight because you cannot do it the first boss fight due to the fact that I just noticed I don't have self at. Oh man, I don't have self-immolation. But due to the fact that, what is it? I can't get it. Due to the fact that you can't kill Margas with the katana unless you have pop shocks, which I do not have. And you're not going to be able to kill that many with it, so that's a problem. I haven't used that email in forever. I just got the email of someone used my password or whatever. But moving on. He chatted me out. Yeah, dude, I got you. Faith, what's going on, bro? Remember me, Avery Calanther? Yes. I do remember you. You're from China? Well, welcome. So you do gotta go to school. Alright, Tiger Man, see ya. Let's move it. Do you like backpacks? Yeah. I like backpacks. I have sub. Thank you, Gianna. What's the pig's name? Well, you guys made the decision that his name is Sir Hamlet. The orb. Is that what you change it to? I'll copy it. There we go. Copy. It's honestly crazy what people could do nowadays. I honestly think that's like mind-blowing. How many times did you complete the Easter egg? About like 4 times. The first day it came out, that's when I completed it the first time. Hey, can I add you if you want? Alright, so we got 3 eggs, which is good. We gotta just go grab the last one, which I believe should be in spawn. It's either spawn or Eisendrack. You're my most active sub, thank you. Calenther.
Come to 2 streams, it still doesn't work.
Oh yeah, I need to unban this guy. I don't know how to unban people. one of my mods banned someone and I don't know how to unban him. Dab? I'm not dabbing, guys. I'm trying to think, where could we, where is the last egg? We got Mob, we got Varuk. No, we didn't get Varuk, did we? No, we did. So it has to be in Eisendrack. Jake, what's going on, homie? Not in here.
Mentioned by Panda Gaming.
Oh yeah, we got 19k, dude. It's literally insane. Shout out for Lenny's birthday. Lenny, shout out to you. Alright, so not in there. What mod banned you? That's what I'm saying. I have, like, people get banned, and I have no idea. I sit here and I'm like, oh, whoops. Uh-oh. I'm going this way. How old am I? I'm 19. Yes, I'm gonna do the Katana-only boss fight. The final boss fight. Not the first one, because it's impossible, but the final one. Okay, so we got the last egg. I never even knew it could be here, to be honest with you. I spotted that from a mile away. Will I do BO2 zombies yet? Where's the katana? It is in Shang. I could pick it up for you guys, and before I head over to the first boss fight, then I'm gonna put it back, because I don't need it. I need it for the last boss fight. What's my Twitter? It's in the description. You like the Outlast streams? Those are fun. They're always a good time to do. I want mod, but I only have been in a few streams. Yeah, I mean, I have to mod a lot more people, which is kind of getting redonkulous. What time are you going to play tomorrow in the morning, afternoon? I'm trying to push for the morning for me. Avery, every time I stream, I'll try to make it. All right, Crip. Thank you, man. So we don't really need a sniper, but we do need like a shotgun or something for this things. Am I gay? Partially. Stoner, what's going on? Thank you for subscribing. The eggs in Origins? No, I already got the one in Origins. Alright, so we got 2 done here. Now we just need to get 2 done here. Oh wow, we're out of ammo. Have we not got a max ammo in that long? I can pack my little Arnie's, I suppose. Upton Hit, what's going on, man? Get the dragon shield? I have the shield. Been in here since 9k. I guess we'll start off in here. There we go, we got this. Up, I'm new here. David Sasudi, well, welcome. Shout out first live stream. Well, welcome, man. Hopefully you're enjoying it. Am I in college? Yes. Oh, we got a Panzer, guys. We also got a max ammo. I don't know why I picked up Fear and Headlights. This was a terrible idea. I panicked. I heard a Panzer. I don't know where he went. There he is. Papa Panzer. He's shaking my controller way too much. Yes, we got all the eggs. Your life is complete because I read your message. Oh god. Bowser, please do not spam. You're gonna get banned. Legends hype, shout out to you, man. Let's go this way. Yes, I do have a PS4. Yeah, I gotta go up. I'm gonna go upgrade the little Arnies before I make it to the first boss fight. I always do that. I have like a little routine when I play. First live stream, old man. I hope you're enjoying it. Sorry, I have poor lighting in my room, guys. I just looked at the camera. I have really poor lighting. It's not good. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get a new computer. It's just like I'm $200 off. We're about like 180 now, and it's you know, YouTube doesn't cut it. I'll tell you that much. Dude, the Panzer's freaking out. And we actually don't need him anymore, so. Gobblegum on the Panzer? I could do a Fear in Headlights, but I don't really need to use it. It'd just be a waste. I mean, I do have about 10. There we go. We got another max, which is good. Alright, so, what was I doing? Ah, yes. I was looking for the location of the egg. Why is a pig always in the videos? Do you not like him here? Like, huh? Do I like roller coasters? Yes, I actually do. They're a ton of fun. There we go. We got this, guys. 600 viewers. Let's go. We are killing it again. Another great stream. Alright, so we got the first ruin, which is actually really good. One down, not too bad. We're doing good. Skip school to watch. Oh, God. How old, I am 19. Hey, could you add me on PS4? If you add me, I'll accept you. It's just that I'm running out of room on my friends list. Guys, let's see if we could get a solid... What is it? Welcome back, Donna. Let's see if we could grab a solid 400 likes on this live stream. If you're not yet liked, definitely do so. Alright, so where we get that one? We got that one in Dereisendrack, so next one might be Spawn. Yes, you could add me on PS4. Where is the katana? It's in Shang. I'm gonna get it when we go to the final boss fight. I could pick it up for you guys. I just wanna make sure I get everything. Like all the everything ready so before we leave. Alright, so nothing here. Just up, I thank you, Austin Snyder. I really appreciate it. I lost my shield, which is not good. Oh, and there goes that. My first time seeing your stream, and I've seen many better people on this. Wait, many better people on this? Well, I'm sorry, man. I don't know if I don't live up to your expectations. Like, what do you want me to do? So not in Mob either or Origins. Brecci's OP. Yeah, it's pretty good. I've got all the eggs right now. I'm just looking where to put, where to place the gatekeepers. So where is this leading me to? This leads me to Notch. So maybe Verrucht is where we have to check. We did Spawn, we did Notch, so we're good there. Ellis Johnson, thank you for subscribing. Dine Limits, welcome to the stream, buddy. Let's see. I'm gonna head up here. Your pig's cute. Thanks, man. He appreciates it. What am I trying to do right now? I'm just trying to get all the ruins. We have one of them. So I'm just running around looking or waiting. Do I have controller vibration on? I do. Okay, so we're just not hitting anything. Dragon, what's going on, man? Nothing here either. What the hell? There we go. Alright, so we gotta go head back. What up, it's Chris, how you doing? The Wig Clan, what's cracking? 1.5 hours have we go for it? Not just bad. Almighty, what's going on? RF Bro, how you doing? First time watching? Well, hope you enjoy. No, it's not H2O clips. You look like FaZe Temper, been told that many times before. Alright, so people named the pig Sir Hamlet. I don't know why. Christian, thank you for liking and subscribing. You're a peach. My PSN's in the description. Love your videos. Thank you, bro. Hello? We'll go this way. Have I ever died? I've died once. X-Heroic, what's up? Yeah, so many people on holidays. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Oh shit. Get a new shield. Yeah, I should get that. Hey, I'm back. Keep doing. Oh, well, welcome. Captain Blue Geek, what's going on? Let's see if we can grab. Damn it. God damn it. There we go. We got it. We got it, guys. Love the videos. Thank you, bro. When am I getting the katana? Wait, did we not get it? We still don't have enough kills with it? Are you kidding me? No, you just threw all of them. I'm getting the katana for the final boss fight. I'll pick it up right after. We need one more ruin. So I'll pick it up, show you guys, and then we'll get the ruin. Holy god, guys. 19,300 subscribers. Wow. We hit 400 subscribers this one stream. That is... I don't even know what to say. Like... What? Fire Cheetah, what's going on? Quickscope, what's cracking, man? What is your other gun? I only have a, oh, I had a ding back there. Or other, I think I got hit or I had a ding. There we go. So, not seeing anything around here. Chrome Viper, thank you for subscribing. I love this video. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Rocking Blaze. Dude, stream hype. We're killing it today. We are literally killing it. I do need a shield. I just don't know. I didn't raid yesterday. No, I was so out of it yesterday. I did not. I was not having it yesterday. I just couldn't. I was so upset. I don't know. The Rocking Blaze, what's going on? Say Jose. What's up, Jose? It was my 17th birthday on Monday, and you didn't say happy birthday. Oh, I'm sorry, 2 backpack. Why didn't you say that earlier? Same in class watching it. Oh, God. Do I play with subscribers? Yeah, we're playing tomorrow. We're doing an open lobby tomorrow, and it's going to be a lot of fun, hopefully. I got a confirmation noise. I didn't do anything. It's Chris. Thank you for subscribing. Same with you, Sam Christian. Eduardo, what's going on? Guys, we need one more area. What area did I not do? We did Verrokt. We did Spawn. We're missing one area. Owen, what's going on, man? Get the shield? Yeah, I need to go grab that. Does anyone know what I'm missing? Other than the shield? Normally, I keep good track of this, but it didn't go in order, so I'm a little upset with that. Alex Pendleton, what's going on? Bayund, what's going on? Hi, bitch. Wow. Brayden, what's up? Thank you for subscribing. And thank you, Tony, for subscribing as well. Does anyone know where the location we could be missing? We have the gateworm, the final gateworm. We're making good time. 1 hour and 24 minutes? That's not bad at all. Go to Kino? Does Kino have an area? The camo's fresh, dude, I know. I'm missing trip mines. Oh, guys. I know. Have you done the wall run? Yeah, I already got all the bones. It's just that we're looking for the final location of the last gateworm. It's Kino. Everyone's saying Kino. Derizon Drac. Uh-oh. Bizarre Muhammad, what's going on, man? Yeah, I know, Sus. There's a lot of people here. Let's check Shang. Oh, yeah. I don't think we've checked Shang. No. Yeah, we didn't check Shang. Good call. Good call. I'm just double checking everywhere right now. Tony, shout out to you, man. Hey, Avery, I'm back. Budkill, welcome back, bro. Not seeing anything. Zeus of God, welcome. Everyone's saying Kino. I guess I'll go to Kino. Ozar, thank you for subscribing. Get the katana. I will. I just want to make sure I'm okay. Like, I'm secure. Lol, lol. What's going on, man? Props, Kino. Yeah, I guess I gotta go check Kino. I'm just literally double checking. Normally, I get this done quickly. I do other games as well, yeah. Hugo, what's going on? Your pig is pink? Yes, he is. Expert, what's cracking? Tom Wood, welcome back. Would I ever quit YouTube? I don't know. It depends. I've been doing YouTube for so long. It's just been a great hobby. Mule kick? Hell no. Mule kick after last time? Nope. Origins. In front of stamina? You guys are killing me. Now I gotta run all the way back. Yeah, we got nothing here, but we didn't get anything out of here, I don't think. We got one out of Dereisendrack. Yeah, this is PS4. How old am I? I'm 19. Back of Mob of the Dead? I checked the back of Mob of the Dead. It wasn't there. Welcome back, Mr. Hex. Is the katana's not pack-a-punchable, but it is a one-hit up to round 43. It's either... Nice facial hair. Thanks, man. I don't know why I have people that always compliment on that. No, it's not here. It has to be in Mob. Somewhere in Mob. How old am I? I'm 19. What up, Pedro? What's my highest round on the new map? 74, and then it froze, so I never played again. Like, I never went for a high round again. Kino the bot. Yeah. GTA man, what's going on? I'm 14. I already looked in Chang, there's nothing there. How long have I been playing? An hour and 28 minutes. Hello. I'm new. What's going on, Pro Ninja? Dude, like, honestly, where is this last piece? Top of Mob Origins? Yeah, I actually haven't been up there. You're right. Oh, yeah. What the hell? I heard it. There's no vibration. Oh, right here. I heard a ding. Guys, I literally heard a ding. Am I viewbotting? Yes, Sess. What are you looking for? I'm looking for the last ruin of creation. I went past, I know, but I don't have a controller vibration. Like, I'm literally not feeling anything. I got it again. Where the hell is it? Hello? Guys, what the hell? It's trolling. It's literally trolling me. I get it right here, but that's it. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Thank you, guys. Jesus. Alright, we're gonna go get a new gun. Jeez, alright, so we got all the Ruins of Creations. That was so, my vibration was on. It's just that it wasn't picking up well. That area, I've never had it, though. No, the vibration was on, and I was listening to it as well. Guys, we have 400 likes. Let's go. We almost have 500. That is insane. Okay, so we're gonna head to Shang. Or I'll pick up the katana. I'll get something out of the box, hopefully a haymaker or something. Do I have Twitter? Yes, it's in the description. That's how I stay connected to most of you guys. Am I related to Face Temper? Yeah, I'm his long lost brother. I'm doing an open lobby tomorrow. Where's the box? The only reason why I'm not getting Mule Kick is because I don't want to freeze. Not freeze, what do you call it? That better be a aftertaste. Nope, it's unquenchable. Alright guys, should I get Widow's Wine? SKBDK, thank you for subscribing. Guys, we are 7 subscribers away, 3 subscribers away from hitting 19,400. That is beyond me. Beyond me. Dude, 500 likes as well? Oh my god, we're killing it. We are killing it today. So if you guys didn't know, if you melee with it out, you actually do have the Pack-a-Punch camo on your katana while you have a Pack-a-Punch weapon out, or whatever camo it is. King of Zeus, welcome back. Hold on, I'm trying to look for Damian Cortez, what's going on? Welcome. Hello, I'm from the Netherlands. Well, welcome from the Netherlands. Am I excited for Black Ops 4? Didn't see anything about it, so not yet. Jake Casey's your actual name? Well, welcome. Yeah, I'm gonna grab Widows for sure. Mario168, what's going on, bro? Nice sword, how much was it? 500. No, actually, I don't know. I gotta see. You're growing in subs too fast. Dude, ITM Productions, it's been insane lately. Alright, so if I gotta get more kills with the shield. Actually, something just... Yeah, that didn't do anything. I was like, something just struck my attention. How long are we gonna be streaming for? Hopefully if we beat this. I do need to get an aftertaste and a new weapon. Damn it, I missed. How'd you get that? So what you need to do is complete every Easter egg in every map, and there'll be a spark within the, God damn it. Now I have this damn weapon in my hand. This is not good, guys. Complete every Easter egg in every map. And after you do that, you have a spark in the spawn of the truck. And once you get that, you literally just want to, what do you call it? Before you teleport to Samantha's room, don't get hit when you pick it up, but bring it over to Samantha's room, and you teleport by Sophia, and then place it in a box with a question mark on it. Then you get that. Then you could get this, and every weapon out of the box is pack-a-punched. So it's pretty cool. Jameer Walker, what's going on? Welcome. Thank you for saying my name, bro. You made my day. No problem, Damien. There we go. The box is right here. Oh, yes, the VMP. I needed this. As you guys can see, everything's pack-a-punched. And we get a teddy bear. So, like, every weapon I pull out of the box will always be pack-a-punched. Just for this game, though, not forever. I know, we're literally almost halfway there for our 20,000 subscribers. Just watch, stop talking. Dude, I can play and talk. I've been doing that like the whole time, which is pretty as I say that, I'm about to go down. Alright, there we go. Do I like member berries? What's that mean? Hello? How did I get this? Well, the box is in spawn, which isn't too bad, because it's a nice little training area. What am I going to do for 20k? I don't know, I really got to figure that out. I hate the Furies, they knock down the zombies and then it just like, causes obstacles. Do I go to college? Yes, I do. Oh my god, that was so close. So close, guys. I know there's a little delay, but that was really close. Add you on PSN? If you add me, my PSN's down below. I'll accept everyone after. Lorenzo Smetting, thank you for subscribing. Dude, we got the Shiva? I think we're set. We don't need any other weapon. We do need to pack the little Arnie's, though. Why do we keep getting Vespers out of this thing? What happened to Outlast? I beat the game, and apparently they refunded it. How do I feel about YouTube Heroes? It's a joke. It's an early April Fool's thing. God damn it. Round two, level 209. We're not doing that bad. I live in New Jersey. I'm a favorite YouTuber. Thank you, bad guy. See you, Damien. Hey, I'm at school. Oh my god, Bray. Why was she mad the other time? Well, sometimes I ignore her for YouTube. Not like ignore her, but like, I do this. Free t-shirt. But managed to get 2 fire sales. We just need a shotgun or a Dracon and we're fine. Life is complete. Okay, let's continue. Alright, so what we need, we're gonna get aftertaste and then we're gonna bring in the, we need a max ammo. Alright, so we got aftertaste. Once we get a max ammo, guys, we are going to head over to, yeah, that thing. Am I gay? Would you like me to be? Is that what you're trying to insinuate? Hello, I just subbed. Can't wait to see you grow. Thank you, Devin. Oh, God. I need to get 15 zombies with a beam. Definitely could do that now. It's 12:40 a.m. where you are? Holy God. Do a pig reveal? Isaac Williams, thank you for subscribing. Hello? There was a million zombies. What happened to them? Gosh darn it. Have you guys seen it? The transit parody? Definitely. Kyle Johnson, what's going on? Thank you for subscribing. Same with you, Damian Cortez. Shield, oh, you guys are legends. Thank you. I don't want the rounds to run out. I kind of have to use this aftertaste. Hey, am I click off the video? Oh, go ahead. If you want to click off the video, which that is fine. Which camo? What do you mean, which camo? Alright, so we got a max, which is good. We need to pack-a-punch the- not pack-a-punch, we need to upgrade the little Arnies, which is something else. You added me on PSN, subbed, and liked. Thank you, PS4 plays. I will accept everyone after this. Hopefully we could do this, guys. We are literally killing it right now. Let me grab that. Just follow, shout out you on Twitter. Oh, thank you, man. Uh-oh. This always happens. I read something and that happens. I made your day, thank you, Tolga. Grow Gamer, what's up, man? Alright, so let's get some more kills with the little Arnie. Oh, while that's happening, let's try to throw the little Arnie. Alright, so we got it. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, I'm a homebound. Brandon Collins, welcome, and Jackson Bell, thank you for subscribing. You love me, thank you, Cody Collins. There's a delay, yes, there is a little bit of delay. Guys, 30 subs away from 19.5k. Let's go in, the first boss fight. The last boss fight, we're using the katana. The first boss fight, we cannot use it at all. It just won't work, trust me, I've tried. It doesn't work. I subbed, it's lit, thank you, Thomas. If you answer my question, it will make my day. Can I have some tips on being a good zombie player? Literally, just practice training. Like, just run in circles. I'm not even kidding. On, like, any round, just go practice training. So, guys, hold on. This is where I'm going to need your help. Remember the colors in order. So, I remember the runes and creation in order. I want you guys to, like, type down what I say. And then I want you, like, to enter and just spam it after that. You sub? Thank you, GTA, man. So, this one is... Oh, shit. This one's black, Then we have pink. Pink's not too bad. Pink is an easy one to remember. Then we have blue. Black, pink, blue. And then this one's probably yellow. Then we got yellow. Okay. So now we gotta go remember that all the way up there. Black is that. Here we go. Am I alley 8? No. Alright. So we got black. Pink is like the little wishbone type of thing. Pink. Blue. Wow, we're really killing it with this. Oh, and that next one's yellow. Thank you. You guys are honestly the best. Thank you, guys. Yellow. Okay, so first boss fight is starting. Last boss fight, we are using strictly the, strictly using the, what do you call it? I can't even think of it right now. Oh, we got, alright, so for this, one, I'm definitely gonna need to use the shield. I just noticed I forgot the max ammo up here. Oh, that was a close one. I don't know why, I was just like, whoa, that's not good. I got one Margua down. One Marguino. Alright guys, we are... Katana, yeah, no, katana's for the final boss fight. You cannot kill Margua's with the katana. So, that's why it can only be used for the final boss fight. I should have probably specified that. Why is it everyone I jump in literally just like... I love the anti-gravity. I don't know if you guys understand that, but the anti-gravity's insane. 19,500, let's go, baby. We are killing it. Hello. Uh-oh. I'm trying to... see, that's why I wanted the Haymaker or the Brecci for this. Because... Alright, so we got that Margua out. Got that guy out. I'm literally going insane. Sub goal reached. Oh, wow, it is. 19,500 was a sub goal. I didn't even know that. Alright, so we got that out of the way. I forgot the Fury spawn in. Okay, guys, so thank you guys so much. 19,500. We got 600 subscribers. New viewers this stream. Guys, let's try to get 600 likes at this point. We are on fire right now. Okay, so we got these purple tornadoes, which are okay. They're not fun. I just have to play, like, I don't know. Because, alright. This would go so much easier if I used a Thunder Gun. The only problem is, the Thunder Gun is... It's the reason why you lag out of the boss fight. That's why I don't like using it. Lunar Wolf, what's going on, man? Just subbed? Well, thank you, Logan Pro. I literally pay attention to the chat way too much. It's not a bad thing, but in the boss fight, and I have ADD, not a good thing. Oh, God. Uh-oh, we're going this way. I don't want to lose a shield, because I want to use it after this round. I want to get a max. If you guys didn't know, you could actually snipe the Margua's head. After this, we have the summoning key. We can't do anything. We need to get the katana next. Dude, my accuracy? This is what I get for being a sniper for so many years. Literally, just Draken. Oh my god. I don't run this clockwise. Or counterclockwise. We got a Margua. We got one. Running low, a little bit low on ammo. Not too shabby, though. Alright, let's throw this in the corner. Are you kidding me? There we go, snipe. So guys, as I could prove to you, literally you could snipe these guys in the head with the Apothecan. Which is beyond me. I don't even know how that happens. But, like, if you get them direct in the face, they die. So it's either we have these purple walls. Yep. I'm not a fan of this map. Why can I not get this? Hello. I look like FaZe Apex, but taller. Dear God. I'm glad we have stamina up. Check your channel. Need a shout out? Bruh, the shoutouts, man. The shoutouts. I like this, because it kind of, like, helps you out. You get blocked off from the Marguas. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Serpentine. That was close. I was just saying how I like something. I'm panicking. I'm doing a train in a circle. Alright, there goes that. We still got the fire round. Guys, we're getting close. Holy God. 600 likes, though. We're doing good. Don't fall on my head, please. No! Shit, I just walked right through that. Come on, Margo. Let's go, baby. Sniped! Oh, dude, those headshots, though. I'm literally getting insane. Just give up already? Why would I give up? What is this? Give up? We're not even at the final boss fight. Do you want me to come to your house and attack you? I will maul you. This is just really difficult. The smell of clickbait, the smell of illiterate. No, we're doing it's the final boss fight. If you were intelligent about the boss fight, or if you've ever made it, which I highly doubt you have, basically you cannot kill Marguas with katana. But young man, I will let you have your moment. Abe, don't fuck up. Thanks, John. You're a real peach. There we go. Okay, so we got fire now. That round was just so bad. Alright, let's go. Jacob, what's going on, man? Do I add subs? What do you mean, do I add subs? Oh, yeah, no. PSN? Add me. Definitely. Well, I'm on fire. Come on. Is it getting, like, honestly irritating? I gotta pace my shots now. I'm just spraying. We're gonna get the katana, don't worry. We shot the head on him. Yeah, no, it's a little out of sync. I'm sorry about that. Alright. So, I think we have one more Morgue to go. My PSN's down in the description. CSGO, what's going on, man? Yeah, you can use a katana on Furies. I use the Apothecary to keep the guys away from me. There we go. Okay, patience is key, guys. Alright, let's pick up the summoning key and let's get the hell out of here. Oh my God, my heart was pounding. DG4s? I could do that. I could do that. What is my own? What do you mean, what is my own? Dude, we got this. Like, that was heart pounding. The only thing is, we don't have max ammo. Oh my god. My PSN's down in the description if you want to see it. Unspoken, again, if you can- the only way you can do Katana only is in the final boss fight. That wasn't the boss fight. If you ever completed the Easter egg, you would know that. Beat 4 players on round 42. That could work. Do I play with subscribers? Yeah, we're doing an open lobby tomorrow. God damn it. I think I missed. I need to get a shield. Woo! I'm gonna get 1k likes? Eh, maybe. We might. Alright, so let's grab this. Get to round 100? Hell no. Oh, if I beat the Easter egg, or if I kill the Shadow Man. I don't think we can. You only have Xbox? I see. Am I playing on PC? No, this is on PS4. Where'd it go? What time will you play with us? I'm gonna try to go for a little bit early in the morning. Time right now, it's 11:23 a.m. where I am. Uh-oh. Oh, so we got that one. I guess they made the hitbox better. This is your first live video? Well, I hope you're having a great time. Hello? Where did the summoning key go? Oh, right here. I was like, hello? Hello? Is this real life? Sub goal? I know, we beat the sub goal. Let me change that real quick. Damn, guys. We literally killed that. Alright, so we're about to do Katana only. So I'm gonna have to drop every weapon, but I'll keep, like, one just in case. Because people were saying you can't kill him. Like, you could do the whole fight, but you can't kill the Shadow Man with him. But I've hit him before. So I'm trying to figure out what we could possibly do. We need to go to Shang. Let's open this up again. Hey, Future Joker, what's going on? 20k to stream, dude? I don't know. I mean, we're close to either dying or completing this, so. There we go. We got the monkey. And we're actually really low on ammo. I don't know why I picked it up. That was just stupid of me. Clickbait. 100% clickbait, Danny Boys. You are 100% correct. Do I play CSGO? Not really. Alright, so we got all this. We're missing Origins. I think we're missing Origins. Just don't kill the Shadow Man with the Katana. I could do the boss fight without it. I've gotten it up to that point. I'll try to hit him numerous times just for the sake of it or the hell of it. But yeah, we'll see. We'll see, man. It's not clickbait if you're going to complain of a clock. Don't need to watch it. Amen, Alex. Amen. Percent non-clickbait. Oh my god, Mr. Ruffle off a voice. That's rude, Azzy. Have you ever done the Garage? Yeah, Garage Crovy Easter Egg solo is annoying, but yes, I've done it. I don't think I got Mob of the Dead. think that's one that we're missing. It's either we're missing that or we... Oh, no, yeah, we're missing Notch or Mom of the Dead. Either one. So we're about to get there, which is pretty interesting. I have an Elgato game capture. I feel like... I don't know why this one's so difficult for me. Like that. Like, why? Mother of a hamster. Just get in the freaking jail cell, you son of a... Dear God, guys. This is just getting ridiculous. Have I done this before? I've done the Easter egg before. I just wanted to add a little flavor to it. There we go. We got Mob. So this, either this is it or we need Natch, but I don't think so. No, because it didn't throw back. Alright, we're gonna head to... We're gonna keep the Draken, but we're gonna head to Kino. Or Shang. Whatever the hell you call it. So what hold on, what gobble gum should I bring? Should I bring Fear and Headlights? Would that help? Or should I just do Aftertaste and play it safe? That's my main thing. AZ Monster, what's going on, bro? Another unquenchable. Real jaw kid, real life, what's up, bro? Come back next round. Okay, hold on, guys. Why has it become uplink? Because that's what you gotta do. The Draken, whatever the fuck you wanna call it. Yeah, I know, I do. Like, the sub kind of like Aftertaste, yeah. Why did I pick up Fear and Headlights? But I feel like the thing is, so here, hear me out. The thing is, there is a Panzer in there, and if I throw a little Arnie, the Panzer killed me last time I got in there. And that's because I was doing Katana only, but I mean, we'll find out. We'll find out, guys. I don't have enough points for Aftertaste right now, but we're gonna have to get it. No, but the thing is, Jeff, if I use Fear and Headlights... Or no, if I use a little Arnie, the Panzer will destroy the little Arnie quickly and then attack me. Because I can't kill the Panzer with the Katana unless I have Pop Shocks, which I don't have. Yeah, I know, the mic and vid are a little bit out of sync. I apologize for that. Double pack? No, because I'm trying to just get rid of everything. I just need to hit the... I need to get Aftertaste, which is getting ridiculous. Yeah, I don't have 17,000. Kill the Panzer first. It's difficult if you're going to use Katana only, though. I feel... Because he's close and he clobbers you, which is disgusting. I could use Fear and smack the Panzer repeatedly if that's what... So, guys, one in the chat if I should use Fear and Headlights and attack the Panzer, which we still don't know if that's even going to work, or put two in the chat if you want me to just get Aftertaste. Got another max, which isn't bad. I'm on PS4 right now. I'm just trying to get either Aftertaste or Fear. Lots of ones. What did I say? Oh, hello. Yeah, the Panzer's taking a lot of heat, guys. Like, even with the Draken, which is kind of getting it odd. So we got him taken down. You rang the bell, by the way, Aftertaste. Thanks for ringing the bell. Alright, we'll just get Aftertaste. YOLO. Yes, I did YOLO it as well. The Katana two shots a Panzer? If that's the case... Oh my god, this is so difficult. You know what? Hold on. I'm gonna make a Twitter poll. I'm gonna have to, because I can't really figure out Fear and Headlights Panzer or Aftertaste. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Alright, let's see. Poll. Is it Aftertaste or Afterstate? Aftertaste. Alright, guys. We have this. Let me post it in chat. Alright, guys. Vote there if you have Twitter. Vote on the, vote on what you want. This is difficult. Alright, so we got a lot of aftertaste right now. Let's see. It's gonna take a little bit to refresh, but we're getting there. Let's see, hey bro, what's up, Unbox team? Damn, there's a lot of fluctuating, I'm just gonna use pop. I don't have pop shocks. If I had pop shocks, I would love to. Alright, so we're at 19. Dude, it's a close race right now. Like, someone said you could two-hit a Panzer with a katana. Now, I'm no idea if that's true. I would like to think it is. But, like, Fear and Headlights walk up to him, smack the crap out of him. Then we'll just have Margwas to deal with in Zombies and Furies, and that's nothing. We'll give it another 2 seconds or so. Aftertaste? Alright, you know what? We're gonna go in with Aftertaste. Let's refresh it one more time. Yeah, we're gonna head in with Aftertaste. There we go. What's up, Alan Ross? How you doing? Guys, 19,600. Not too shabby. Oh my god, we need 17,000 again. Gold Rush Gamer, what's going on? Insidious Gamer, how you doing? What the hell is happening here? Wield but cool, what's going on? If you want to do the EE, katana only. Yeah, no, you don't need pop shocks. I'll tell you that. I've done it before. It's just that killing him is the problem. You're new, Avery, welcome. I'm Avery as well. So we're on fire here. Hamed, what's going on? 16,000. Oh god. You want pop rocks? Oh god. My calling card's what you get after completing the Easter egg. Break my shield. So we're gonna bring in a new shield for it. Yeah, we're almost at 700. Oh, I'm getting rid of the weapons, guys. D-Tower, what's going on, bro? I don't know why it's taking so long to get Aftertaste. I have 44 of them. I never use it. Got a solid fire set. Oh, and O'Farrell, what's up, Dylan? How you doing? Come on, why are we getting everything but what we need? We got fear again. I feel like it's a sign. Yeah, I'm trying to get something. Shout out you sub. Well, shout out to you, man. Ryan. Swifty, what's going on, bro? Guys, we're getting on around 35 because we need something. I'm trying to get aftertaste. You literally cannot get it. Like, what the hell's going on? Hey, dude, ring the bell and answer. What up, SL? Come on, like, 17,000 points, that's all I need? Around 35. Matthew, what's going on? Yeet Skirt, what's up? Goodwin, how you doing? Ryan, what's going on? Do fear? Well, now if I get fear, whatever I get, fear or aftertaste, whatever comes first, that's what I'm using. Please say hi, what up, Ryan? Alright, there we go. We got aftertaste, we can get the hell out of here. Alright, let's go get a shield. And we are set. Ethan Gannon, how you doing? Guys, 20,000 subs. We're in 19,600. Like, that's insane to think that we started at 18,900. You're piggy. Dude, everyone loves the pig. Tell us what you're trying to do. Well, now I have aftertaste. All I'm going to do is make my way over to the boss fight. And hope nothing bad happens. I honestly think fear would have been better, but I don't know if it freezes a Shadow Man. Hello, you're new here? Well, welcome, man. Can I have your pig? Hell no. Hell no. I'll follow people after. Yeah, it's a little bit of a delay. You sub? Thank you, Swifty. You like the pig. Okay. Alright guys, let's go. If you have not yet liked the video, definitely drop a like because we're going to head in there right now. Did we take this again? Okay. Yeah, imagine I walked in there without a katana. That would have been funny. Everyone would have been like, you're stupid. I'll be like, yeah, I know, I'm sorry. So we got a Panzer. The best part is you can collect souls from anywhere in here. You don't get anything from Furies? That's unfortunate. This is exciting. I'm having so much fun. Bad idea. Dude, it's a katana only. You guys were saying clickbait before. Oh, well now it's a bad idea. It's a terrible idea. Who the hell told me to do this? Oh, Papa Panzer. Papa Panzer. I'm out. Oh, I think we got it. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm having so much fun! Hello? Yep, you cannot do it with just a katana. I tried, he got into a barrier, so we're gonna have to use a Draken. I'm so sorry, guys, I tried. Oh, this is not good. This is actually very bad. Avery's in a horrible situation here, guys. Ooh. Hello, Papa Panzer! Ooh. Dude, remember that time I played football? I don't. So we're gonna have to use a Draken, which is kind of upsetting. I honestly wanted to use the just the katana. Oh baby. How's it clickbait now? Bruh, I'm gonna come to your house and stab you with a fork. Oh, this is not good. No octo- why would I use the octopus gun? It's the katana only. Although we can't use the, sad to say, we can't use the, that's a lot of people down there. Yeah, it's kind of hard using a katana on this map. Oh, that's a shield. I can't use a shield. I think we're good. Nope, we still gotta get souls. Damn it. Terrible idea to run down there. Hello? Just ran into a wall. Crash incoming? I don't think there's gonna be a crash. This isn't too bad now. It blocks off from the panzers. Alright, well that's not gonna help. Oh, hello! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Serpentine, 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 serpentine. Oh, okay. We're still collecting souls, are you kidding me? Alright, I think we're good. The fact that someone just said you suck in the chat, are you kidding me? Okay, here we go. Yep. Guys, this ain't gonna work. This ain't gonna work out. Hello? Hello? What? What? No. We didn't even use a max ammo. Try not to click, but the people that are saying clickbait, I want you guys to honestly drink bleach. I want you guys to try this as well. Holy bonkers. This is why I use Fear and Headlights. Apparently it stays longer in solo. I don't know. How did I get in there? It's a visual glitch. No, it's the boss fight. I didn't think that was possible. The fucking clickbait. Oh god. The amount of people that are still here and saying this, I want you guys to go find bleach. I'll stab you with a spork. No, I said fork. Sporks can be used. Well, now it's clickbait. We all told him to do this. Well, I don't know what told him to do this. Oh my god, the amount of angry people that are here, fight me. Arnie's in Draken, clickbait as fuck. Oh god. Will I supply the bleach? I will. Hold on, I gotta join in on the banter. I think it's like the same select few people saying clickbait. Now I don't ever have to stream this ever again. You're back from yesterday, well welcome. To the guys that are saying clickbait, I want you guys to record this and redo it. Everyone spam. Report this dude. Okay, now I gotta get this guy out of here. You could send us somewhere we've never been. Well, no, it's literally impossible to hit the shadow, to kill the shadow man with the katana. I hit him, he moved, nothing really happened. Dislike what 5 accounts? It's kind of sad that you have 5 accounts. No. I'm pretty sure if Chucky were, because Chucky was streaming this the other day, I'm pretty sure if he were to do this, he would not get said clickbait. But the guys that are saying it, oh god. I'm happy though. We got this done. I don't ever have to stream it again. Let me go record that. No. What the fuck? Brandito goes, what the fuck is clickbait? Oh god. Alright guys, so tomorrow we're doing an open lobby. I'll tweet it out when we're gonna be doing it. Your videos are awesome and no clickbait. Thank you, Aloyd. The people that are saying clickbait are the guys that are like the ones that always have to find something wrong with everything. Dude, you get the katana? Yeah, there's, if you look up how to get it. Yeah, John, I'm gonna go get something to eat downstairs and then I'll go hook up my MW3. Disliked with 33 accounts. No. The dislikes haven't moved, which is good. Your guy are gay. I mean, I don't even think that's English. What time is it over there? It is 11:47. Alright, guys. So, oh my god, he paused the game. Clickbait. I paused the game. Alright, so we recorded that. That is out of the way. 52. You're the best. Thank you, guys. Alright, thank you guys for all coming out. We did pretty well. Only 4 liquid diviniums, which is not good. But, we got it done. I'll upload the boss fight at the end, and I'll explain why it's not clickbait. But literally, it was katana only. And I don't think anyone else that's saying clickbait... Oh, there we go. We got Pop Shocks. But anyone else that's saying clickbait right now is, are the people that cannot do this themselves or have never done the Easter egg. But anyway, guys, thank you for coming out for this stream. We will be getting the open lobby tomorrow, so be sure to add my PSN. I will be accepting all of you right now. I don't know how many we have. Hopefully below 100. Oh, yeah, guys, if stay and we'll do a raid. I forgot about that. Okay, so let's get... Oh, my God, 150 friend requests? You guys are nuts. God bless everyone trying to get in tomorrow. You got skills, bro? Thank you, man. So, guys, if you want to stay, we're going to raid. We're going to find a YouTuber. If you don't know what a raid is, I'll put in his YouTube name. We go into chat and just do Avery raid, like hashtag AVXRY raid. And hopefully we make their day. I'm trying to accept everyone right now, so this is going to take a while. There you go. So it's Breezy knows what's up. Alright, so everyone that wants to stay, how did you get that background? I think you gotta have the season pass. Oh my god. There we go, we got this. Alright, what's up, MLG Mickey? Guys, so we're gonna go to, YouTube Gaming. We're gonna find someone to raid. So anyone that wants to stay, I'm gonna post their name and their link. So if you're not on a PC, we'll find him. Let's see. Live. Let's find a nice Black Ops 3. Wow, 916 people are live on Black Ops 3. There we go. Alright, so, well, there's me. Let's see, Parker has raided me before. Should we raid him? I feel like, yeah, let's just raid Parker.
Because I was looking at that, and I was like, wait a second, was he the last one? Because I thought Alex was, but I appreciate that.
Alright, guys, just go into his chat and spam, hashtag Avery raid.
Hashtag Team Holly, whoa. MLG, you're turning on me, man, you're turning.
You know, oh, I don't know why I put at.
The real question is, where do I go with my shopping free? If I get shopping free,
hashtag Team Outlet. I don't know why someone posted that, but it's there. Oh god, Predator. I'm in school right now.
Man, I feel like I'm wasting my time right now, but we're fine. Raid. Oh, shucks.
Oh, shucks. I love Parker. I literally love Parker.
Avery raid going on right now. Oh my gosh. Avery, Madman. Crazy Madman. The raid is
Guys, if you want to check out Parker, definitely do so. Definitely check out Parker. So we completed it, which is good.
Go and subscribe to the man. You just saw him in chat. I'm pretty sure she is fine. But oh, Avery. Oh, you.
Oh, you.
Guys, go subscribe to the man. Go and subscribe to Avery. A-S-A-B-N. All these watermelons.
And all these watermelons. Alright, guys, again, thank you for rating. Hello, what's up? Guys, we beat the boss fight, which is really good.
We're good. Thank you, my friend, for the strong raid,
a powerful raid.
I'm getting back at it from when I hit 10k. No, dude, Avery, I was looking on Twitter, and dude, you're like growing a whole bunch, so congrats on that, man. That's exciting.
No, the whole boss fight didn't save. Alright guys, so we're gonna do an open lobby tomorrow with all of you guys. I've added most of you, I believe, so that's pretty good. We got that down. But thank you guys for rating him as well. Thank you for subscribing, everyone that's here. I really appreciate it. We still have 74 more to go. Oh god. Hey, Ray, I love you guys. I'm adding all of you right now, do not worry. We have over like a thousand people. You're sick? Thanks, man. Oh my god. I should have accepted all of you by now, which is really good. Yo, mate, you just got Avery rated. Okay, so guys, thank you again for coming out. I'm gonna hop off. We did really good, which I'm happy about. The end. I love that how it's just the ending cutscene right there. It says that clip is 9 minutes long, but it says it's about 10 seconds long. I try to save the whole entire thing. But anyway, guys, thank you again for stopping by. I'm out. Hopefully, I can see you in the open lobby tomorrow, and we have a pretty nice stream coming up on Sunday.